हेलो हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू आवर शो दैट इज कॉल्ड ये तो कुछ भी नहीं है, जहाँ पे बेसिकली हम खुद को एम्बेरस करते हैं, खुद के लाइफ सीक्रेट्स बताते हैं एंड इन द एंड खुद ही एम्बेरसिंग डेयर्स करते हैं। हाउ आर यू सुहानी, कैसे हैं आप
I
आज?
just wanted guys for Pulkit to start the stream and see how it goes. Pulkit did a good job. Guys, how was Pulkit? How did Pulkit start the show? Give me like on a scale of 1 to 10, should be like Pulkit start the show or not? Tell me very quickly.
अरे अभी
देख
से
चैट में आ गया डिफरेंट शर्ट. डैम.
नहीं, सॉरी सॉरी, मैंने बोला था कि हम एम्बेरस करते खुद को, बट इतनी जल्दी मत करो मुझे प्लीज। लाइक ओ
Look,
समवन
people are
ऑलरेडी
saying
वोटेड।
11. Chat is saying 11. Dude, you're so good. Okay, sorry. I didn't read the
अरे
others coming. Okay, चरिता भी सच नहीं बोलते
ठीक
चैट.
है ठीक है, चैट हमें शुरू में एम्बेरस नहीं कर रहा, थोड़ा रुक के करो, अभी स्टोरी सुनाएंगे एंड ऑल। सो आई जस्ट टेल क्विकली टेल द फॉर्मेट ऑफ द शो फॉर द पीपल हु आर न्यू हियर। तो सबसे पहले तो आज का हमारा टॉपिक है रियली बैड लाइफ डिसीजन। सो हम पहले तो एक क्लिप देखेंगे जिसमें किसी कैरेक्टर ने बहुत बुरा लाइफ डिसीजन लिया हो, एंड देन मी एंड सुहानी एंड आर गेस्ट विल शेयर आर लाइफ, हमारी लाइफ के बुरे डिसीजन, एंड देन वन ऑफ यू विल ज्वाइन अस। बाय द वे चैट में लिंक डाल रखा है हमने, यू कैन ज्वाइन अस ऑन द लाइव चैट एंड टेल अस योर लाइफ डिसीजन, बैड लाइफ डिसीजन। फिर हमारी जो चैट है वो वोट करके पता लगाएगी कि सबसे कम इंटरेस्टिंग स्टोरी किसकी थी, एंड दैट पर्सन हैज टू डू अ डेथ। आई थिंक आई
डन
कवर्ड
डन फुलकिट
इट।
डन 10 on 10 तो फुलकिट. ये तो कुछ भी नहीं. एंड आज के हमारे गेस्ट इज समबडी आई एम अ फैन ऑफ. लाइक आई हैव
सेम
बीन अ फैन ऑफ दिस पर्सन फ्रॉम द टाइम लाइक आई वाज. नाउ वी आर इन द
इंटरनेट
सेम
है।
कंपनी या बट प्रीवियसली वी वर नॉट. एंड देन आई हैड सीन हिम डू स्टैंड अप एंड आई वाज लाइक दिस पर्सन इज सो गुड. सो आई हैव बीन अ फैन. And is amazing. Let's just call the person who wakes and bakes, Rohan Joshi. Rohan,
हेलो
hey,
हेलो हेलो, हाउज इट गोइंग? हाय पुलकित, हाय सोहानी। द
we
कैमरा
can't
इज
see
बूटिंग
you.
अप। द
Okay.
कैमरा इज बूटिंग अप, सॉरी सॉरी, स्लो टेक्नोलॉजी हियर लिटिल बिट।
Rohan, how are you?
आई एम वेरी वेल, हाउ आर यू बोथ?
This is such a
एंड
formal
गुड।
thing to do, ना?
हाँ
Hi,
हाँ
how are
हाउ आर
you?
यू, हाय कैसे हो? लाइक एंड लाइक आजकल तो लोग सीधा से पूछते हैं होप यू आर डूइंग वेल, लाइक
हाँ
इन
सीधा स्ट्रेट,
दी
होप यू आर सेफ.
होप यू
या
आर
होप यू आर
सेफ,
सेफ.
होप
बट
यू आर
दैट्स ट्रू
सेफ।
यार, दैट्स ट्रू. दैट्स द
राइट,
टाइम वी आर लिविंग इन.
आई मिस द गुड ओल्ड डेज ऑफ क्या चल रहा है।
हाँ
लाइक
हाँ क्या चल रहा है क्या.
हाँ, नाउ इट्स
एंड
जस्ट लाइक
देन
चल रहा है ना, चल रहा है ना, नाउ पीपल आर
चल
स्केयर्ड टू लिसन कि क्या चल रहा है, सो देयर दे रहा है। डोंट एग्जैक्टली, आस्क
लाइक
मी
मत
एनीमोर.
बता मत बता, मुझे नहीं सुनना।
Okay, chat. I just wanted to quickly confirm if you guys can see and hear as well. Like, there's no lag. There is no. Why is mangoes OP in the chat? Don't know,
Netflix
good
पे
question.
लिख रहा है mangoes. Mango season coming to. Okay, I need to figure out this mango. I like ad fan. मतलब chat अलग trip पर है भाई. Chat mangoes discuss कर रही है. हम लोग क्या कर रहे हैं यहाँ पर? तो
It's
बोल
an
रहा है I
emotional
like
time for
Alfonso middle
everybody.
size. Sir,
Everybody knows that the last week of May is an emotional time for all mango lovers,
that
as
is true.
it
That's
is the
true.
beginning of the end.
That's
You know,
true.
as we say in the mango, in the Alfonso lovers society, you know, winter is coming. live in that society. We have to listen to
Rohan, video lag. Arey Rohan, no, I don't think so, guys. Go, Rohan, wave like wave a hi. Rohan, ऐसे लगा रहेगा तो हमको भी लैग लग रहा
थोड़ा
है. स्लो वेव. लवली गाइस, आई थिंक जस्ट रिफ्रेश मारो. अगर आपको लैग आ रहा है तो एवरीथिंग इज डूइंग वेल. आई
स्लो।
जस्ट चेक्ड इट.
इट्स स्टक। नो, आई एम किडिंग, इट्स नॉट स्टक, इट्स जस्ट मी, माय
लवली. तो
ऑटोपाइलट।
रोहन, डू यू नो द गेम फॉर्मेट?
प्लीज टेल मी एनीवे, आई डू हैव अ वेग आइडिया, बट प्लीज टेल मी एनीवे।
दिस गेस्ट आई
दैट्स
लव. या दैट्स इट. दैट्स व्हाट यू
को
शुड
भी
डू.
दोबारा याद हो
इवन
जाएगा।
इफ
बैक
यू नो, यू शुड से हमको नहीं पता सो दैट आई कैन
ऑलवेज,
एक्सप्लेन
हाँ
इट ऑल ओवर
ऑलवेज।
अगेन. अरे
नाउ रूल नंबर वन ऑफ बीइंग प्रोडक्ट, लाइक डूइंग प्रोडक्शन, लाइक व्हेन यू प्रोड्यूस योर ओन शो, यू आल्सो लर्न दैट रूल्स एंड ऑल शुड बी एक्सप्लेन्ड एज मच एज पॉसिबल। क्या
एग्जैक्टली यार, गेस्ट आते हैं
बात,
बोलते डू यू नो द गेम शो. दे लाइक या आई एम लाइक शिट.
वी हैव टू डू द टेक टू ऑन लाइव ऑन एवरी स्ट्रीम वी डू दैट, एक बार और
एग्जैक्टली.
शो, बार और शो। डू इट हियर नाउ।
या सो बेसिकली दिस इज द न्यू गेम शो. इट्स कॉल्ड ये तो कुछ भी नहीं है, जहां पर हम एक दूसरे की कहानियां सुनते हैं और बोलते हैं ये तो कुछ भी नहीं है, क्योंकि हमको लगता है हमारी कहानी बेस्ट है दुनिया में. ठीक है,
ऑफ कोर्स,
सो आज का हमारा टॉपिक है बैड लाइफ डिसीजंस, जो हमने बहुत लिए हैं 100%. ठीक है, सो रोहन, यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट टू थ्री वन ऑफ द वर्स्ट लाइफ डिसीजंस दैट यू हैव टेकन. इंटरेस्टिंग होने चाहिए, जूसी होनी चाहिए, बिकॉज चैट वोट करने वाली है ऑन द मोस्ट इंटरेस्टिंग वन. ठीक है,
राइट।
जिसको सबसे ज्यादा वर्ड्स मिलेंगे और जिस स्टोरी को सबसे ज्यादा वर्ड्स मिलेंगे दैट पर्सन विंस, जिसको सबसे कम वर्ड्स मिलेंगे डज अ डेयर. एंड द कॉम्पिटिशन इज नॉट जस्ट बिटवीन द थ्री ऑफ अस, चैट विच इज द मोस्ट इंटरेस्टिंग मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम, चैट में से भी कोई बंदा या बंदी हमको ज्वाइन करने वाले हैं.
Really unpredictable, like
I've been on the internet long enough to know that like with chat all bets are off, like kuch bhi ho sakta.
Absolutely.
Chat who says ye to kuch bhi nahi hai in the end.
I come and I feel like isse better story to koi la hi nahi sakta hai, theek hai. Matlab I to put all the masala in one story, theek hai. Matlab my ex married my best friend to me, going to jail to me, everything. To bhi chat jeet jati hai aur main haar jati hu. Rohan, that's my life. बहुत अच्छी भी हुई तो भी मैं डेयर करने वाली हूँ. नहीं वेट, अगर मेरी स्टोरी बुरी हुई तो मैं डेयर करने वाली हूँ, और अगर मेरी स्टोरी अच्छी हुई मतलब मेरी लाइफ इतनी बुरी है कि मेरे पास इतनी बुरी स्टोरीज है.
अगर तुम्हारी स्टोरी इतनी बुरी है तो मतलब तुम्हारी लाइफ ही बड़ी डेयर है, लाइक दैट्स
व्हाट मी एग्जैक्टली.
अपनी लाइफ हैज बीन अ सीरीज ऑफ डेयर्स.
आई डोंट नो व्हाई नेटफ्लिक्स डज दिस टू अस, बट ठीक है.
हेलो,
दिस इज इट. ओके, शुड आई बी रेडी स्टार्ट द फर्स्ट राउंड?
यस, आई एम रेडी.
डन. सो वी आर गोना फर्स्ट सी अ सीन. ओके, वी आर गोना सी फ्रॉम अ वेरी iconic scene from an iconic movie where one leading actress makes a bad decision in the movie in jealousy of another leading actress.
Of course. Oh, I'm excited already.
Let's do this. Chat, let's
morning,
do this.
Mrs. Good
morning.
Rahul.
Hare. Hare. Hare, 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 hare.
No, karne ko unki aao.
The queen of bad decisions.
Wo dekho.
The queen of bad decisions.
Hi guys.
Oh, hi.
कैसी लग रही हूँ
मैं? Is there any decision worse?
बिल्कुल टीना जैसी ना?
Abandoning comfortable shoes for love.
Come on, tell me.
This is a definite second-hand embarrassment. I learned second-hand embarrassment.
Yeah, really, like so long. And so what?
Oh, yeah. Oh,
stop it.
Hurts my heart.
She's looking so funny. I
can't.
Shut up.
No.
Even Rani Mukherjee has third hand embarrassment for the way Shah Rukh Khan is behaving. It's like a Mexican standoff of embarrassment.
Okay. Wow, but for me, this is a very painful moment. It's not, you're just leaving your entire identity just because you love a person and you want to woo that person. Damn,
the folly of youth, right? The folly of youth. Where we convince ourselves that we can be pour ourselves into entirely different glasses just so other people may like us. And we think this will work.
I think this is just an example of, this is like doing it for the one she loves. But technically, we do this every day, be it on social media, be it when there are guests at our place, be it getting ready for an event. Literally, every single day, we are doing it subconsciously. And it's become so normal that's like, it's accepted so easily that you don't even pay attention to it anymore. Damn.
And then you're like, who am I really?
Okay, I think this is becoming too existential now.
I'm thinking about it right now, so let's move on.
This is supposed to be a fun game show.
I'm so sorry. What I meant to say was, what was she wearing? You could have like done special effects on some of those clothes. Like that was my whole point. I have no deeper point to offer.
With this, we are, after deciding what the director had to do in that, let's decide on what our lives we are directing in our bad stories. But before we go into, when we start with Pulkit, we'll start with you as usual with your bad life decision. But bad life, whatever. Chat, uske pehle, make sure you hit that like button. Quickly
Can we
hit.
Just, for the sake of his dignity, say good life with some bad decisions? Just say bad life, bad decisions. Suhani, can we please show a little empathy?
Look, Rohan, that is my linguistic problem. That's my angreji. So when I'm not able to get words at the right time.
Pulkit, I think you have good life with a few bad decisions, okay? That's all I want to say.
I'll try to make it good while I'm narrating.
But if you're streaming on Netflix, I think you do have a good life.
Yeah. Chalo. Let's start. Now that we have established ki meri life kaisi hai. Okay. So basically from 6th standard, I've been a fan of this cartoon called Shin-chan. And like, I used to mimic him. I used to draw him like behind every notebook. I got the merchandise, matlab, geometry box, basically. And notebook stickers and everything. And I was like, I have to make my own Shin-chan when I grow up. So after 12th, I was like, okay, let's take an animation diploma. So I moved to another city after 12th, taking a 3.5 year, 3.5 year ka diploma to learn Shin-chan. And 6 months into it, I realized ki watching cartoons and making a cartoon character is not same. So,
no shit. it's like when you're cooking and you're like, you know what? It's way more fun to eat than it is so you can sit in front of the stove for 3 hours.
Even it's way more fun to watch it than to cook it.
Yep.
Because it's finished in 2 minutes. Like, uh-huh. You're making it before. So I reached like 6 months ho chuke hai and I realized ki abhi 3 saal aur pade hai and we have given advanced fees. It's 3 lakh ka course. I'm living in another city, so rent, khane peene ka and all, and so I'm like, ab kya kare? So I was like,
3 lakh mein yaar tu Shin-chan ke animator ko hire kar sakta tha, like bana.
Ki chal bana. So while I was there, I was like, chalo ab ले लिया डिसीजन, तो आई एनीवे डोंट नो कि मैं और क्या कर सकता हूँ, सो लेट इट बी. सो आई कंप्लीटेड दैट 3.5 year का पूरा डिप्लोमा एंड ड्यूरिंग दैट टाइम आई ट्राइड फिगरिंग आउट कि मैं क्या कर सकता हूँ, वो बात अलग है, आई कुडंट. सो आई बट आई थिंक टू एंड इट इन अ गुड वे आई टेल यू. सो आई स्टार्टेड डूइंग फोटोशॉप, स्टार्टेड मेकिंग मीम्स एंड गॉट इनटू EIC फिल्टर कॉपी एंड लाइक 6 years आफ्टर दैट बैड डिसीजन. One good thing I got out of it was, so filter copy mein they were making a sketch ki Shin-chan was an adult. They were like, we need someone who can mimic him. And I was like, can I give an audition? Like, so because kuch toh fayda ho na, itna kuch karke. I gave the audition and I got selected, and that's how I started facing camera. So all in all, it got back to me in a good way. But वो 3 साल were painful, like because I had to learn 3D animation and heavy VFX stuff, which I still don't use in my life.
So basically, Chad, he should not get a vote because उसका bad decision eventually good हो गया.
Yeah, man, worked out for you.
It worked out for you.
Eventually, so everything like.
But also, I do see the pain in spending 3 lakhs. To make memes, like, I mean, like, I got Mematic on my phone for free. Like, I'm just saying.
Out of embarrassment, मेरे कई रिश्तेदार को मैंने अभी तक नहीं बताया कि मैंने field change कर लिया. They still think I do animation. They're like,
so you got something to tell your relatives as well?
Yeah, he just downloads obscure anime and just puts his name on it and sends it to relatives. Like, देखो मैंने बनाया. Like, yes, it's called Howl's Moving Castle and I made it.
Yeah, but explaining them ki I make memes is way more difficult than explaining animation.
I'm an animator. Yeah, I think that works. Pulkit, sure. Now that you have called for it, now you have to act like, you have to speak like Shin-chan for us. Like, let's do this. Yeah.
Suhani, tum kya kar rahi ho? Mujhe bhi batao zara kya kar rahi ho? Hum show pe. Hi Rohin, kya kar rahi ho? Aap aapka life decision batao na.
Okay, guys. I think we need to have Pulkit Topi in the chat for this. Pulkit, in between.
Full power.
Yeah. And I think Pulkit, in between, at any time you can start talking like Shin-chan, we don't mind.
Yeah, not at all. Okay. In fact, like, is it okay if I just call you on random day at 3 a.m. and just whisper something to me, like in Shin-chan voice, and then I just sleep better? I'm just saying.
Rohan, ye kya fetish?
He has to whisper it to me. I'm not whispering anything to him. Like, it's just.
That's a new career I can start. Like,
yeah.
Pamphlets laga sakta hu. Aapko mujhe baat karni hai.
ASMR is ASMR where the A stands for anime. That's all it is.
Nice.
And S stands for Shin-chan.
Exactly. I don't wanna start delving into what the M and the R might stand for because it's cool.
Chat mein na Pulkit Opi, iske Pulchan Opi chal raha hai.
Pulchan Opi. भाई मेरी शादी का हैशटैग तुम मत डिसाइड करना प्लीज यार. यू नो आजकल वो होते हैं सबसे गंदे वाले हैशटैग वहीं पे मिलते हैं.
Engineering. This BMM student basically tried to wear orange and hot pink engineering clothes and be like, I can do this. I can make engineering love me and I can love it and I can be a totally different person. And that is, I literally walked into engineering college like that, like, hi, oh my God, this is going to be amazing. And then, yeah, the only difference between that scene and like my life is that, उसमें रानी मुखर्जी मरी, इसमें मेरा करियर मरा. That is the only key difference between those two scenes. And yeah.
I think
the metaphor here extends because I was literally trying to be something that I am not. Like, it was one of those, मेरे को लगा बस 10th standard और 12th standard में अच्छे marks मिले इसका मतलब ये है कि मैं मस्त engineer बन सकता हूँ. लेकिन बिल्कुल औकात नहीं थी engineer बनने की. First time, like, okay, so, and to use a brand appropriate example here.
Yes.
You've seen the Queen's Gambit, right? Where when she's lying in bed also, she can see chess pieces.
Correct.
In my case, when I'm not in bed, when I'm in class and looking at my books also, all the letters have just become these middle fingers that are like screaming up at me. Like, oh, series, parallel. Like, full fail, full destruction. And yeah.
I think for me, my vote is already going to Rohan for this one. Unless and, the Zoom chat pe people come and just give like a weird story. Jack, if you have a bad life decision, good life, but some bad decisions that you have taken in your life, and you want to share it with us on stream, the Zoom link to join us is pinned in the comment section. Please click on that and you can be with us.
We'll be better humans by the end of this live, I feel like.
We will, I think. At the very least, we'll have just like at least confessed like our most shameful this thing. And I feel like, you know, that's a part of the healing process.
Tell us.
So basically, of course, I have been performing all my life. So my story is connected to that. I performed in Mumbai. I used to stay in Gujarat, Ahmedabad. So I performed in Mumbai at the age of 8. And you know, I had those conventional shows. So you know, those glittery clothes and abracadabra and
of course.
Yeah, those kind of. Then I didn't perform. I performed for 3 months when I was 8 years old, and I didn't perform in Bombay after that. The next, I returned to Mumbai when I was 17. Okay.
Oh, wow.
So directly like 10 years later. Okay. So this was like relaunching. So that time I was called Baby Suhani ke shows and stuff. In the circuit, you know, how organizers say, hey, Baby Suhani na show chale jay and stuff like that.
Of course.
So 17, I was being relaunched. And this time I was like, ab to kill kar dena. Because now you have to make a better impression, a newer impression. The shows have changed. We are more like urban and it's like contemporary show hai. Or coffee fancy and all those things. So we were like, kaise kare? Like, okay, we'll do like a massive press conference. We'll call the media, the press, this, that. Oh. It was a massive, massive thing. Okay? And the thing happened that my staff had changed the same time. So I was like, doesn't matter, I'll train them. Big deal. So Bombay mein, we took an audit. I was not staying in Bombay. So we came to Bombay, took up an auditorium for like 6 days, and we practiced the show with the entire new set of people. They were amazing people, but it's just that they are new to magic, and magic yaar bahut train karna padta hai, theek hai. So I was working day and night. Like, I was sitting with the curtain guy, then I was sitting with the choreographer, then I was sitting with the light person, and ye log set rest kar rahe ho, to dusri team ke saath baith rahe ho, fir wo rest kar rahe ho, to is team ke saath baith rahe ho. I was just constant. To an extent, when the show happened, I had fever on the day of the show. But we were like, theek hai, 45 minutes karna hai aur kill kar dena. As a motivational talk before the show, sabko aise bithaya, and I'm like 17 years old, theek hai, I'm not like... I'm 17 years and I'm a sabko aise lecture de rahi hu, this is what you have to do, this is like your, I was like chakde ka Shahrukh Khan, you know, 70 minutes, 45 minutes ka tumhare paas, you know, whatever you do in the day doesn't matter, these 45 minutes matter and this is what we are working for, blah, blah, blah. All the drama I did, that show was a huge flop. It's like, why did this happen to me? Like, it was so bad. Like,
what specifically went wrong? Could you, like,
literally the entire show was not right. Whoa. Like magic per se did not go wrong. Like, magic didn't get revealed. For us, that's the main thing, that magic shouldn't get revealed.
Right. But I mean, it's okay if you accidentally end up sawing one two assistants in half. As long as the trick isn't revealed, that's the important
exactly.
thing.
Exactly.
Yeah. Okay. That's in the back end, so anyway.
Yeah, I mean, you know, you join the magic business, you're ready to lose a torso or two. Those are the stakes.
A few things, but I can't because it's like revealing magic. But I like things that you're making up. I have like real life shit.
No, no, exactly. That's what I'm saying. Like, you suddenly come home and you're like, what is that smell? Oh shit, the dove! Like...
This is like real life prestige going on. Oh man, but it was such a horrible show, and the thing is, I feel my life would have been different today if that show would have gone good, because that was like the biggest media, there was like everything in that show for me.
But do you believe your life would have been better? Different is one thing, you believe your life would have been better.
Yeah. I'm not saying that, so I don't know if it would be better or worse, I just know it would be different. I don't want to believe that it would be better or worse, because that is so hypothetical, how can I take a judgment there?
Fair.
Because like, I'm really happy with what I'm doing today. If I would have been unhappy, I would have said maybe I would have been happier there. But I don't have
sure. Yeah, fair. No, no. I think you're good. How many followers do you have on YouTube?
Swani ne abhi cross kiya kuch mark hai na Swani?
Yeah, I crossed 700k.
That's amazing. Your life is great.
Yeah, and you're hosting a show here also. So
your life is great.
Guys, please vote for me, okay? I don't want to do a dare.
No. Because what I'm trying to expose here is your blatant attempt at getting the sympathy of the crowd who is looking at your
life. That's the show. Right now. Please, hello.
1 second. You did not tell us how many doves died. You did not tell us that next day when you were brushing your teeth, how many napkins you had to take out of your mouth, like, to this thing. You have not told us any meaningful way in which your life suffered as a result of this thing, all right? Like, if I wanted to watch like a genuinely failing magician on Netflix, I would just watch Joe Bluth on Arrested Development, all right? You're doing fine. So please, audience, do not give sympathy like this.
Yes,
I think we can agree.
I agree with Rohan.
You know, after listening to even I wouldn't vote for myself. What is this? Thank you, Netflix India. Thank you so much. It's sending me hugs. I need it. No, that show was so bad. For two years, I was like, "What show? Bura kyun hua?" Because I worked so hard on it.
Okay, genuine question. Did it give you like PTSD in the sense that was that show so bad that like for a couple of months you were just like, "I'm not going anywhere near the stage."
It wasn't that I'm not going near the stage. It was more like, "Why did it happen to me?" Because I worked so hard and I don't deserve it.
What bad things happen to good people? I'm just imagining 17-year-old Suhani, like, listening to Linkin Park, listening to, like, In the End, and just like, what bad things happen to good people?
Yeah. Also, I'll tell you what. I had another thought, okay, if this was any other bad, like, you perform, right, Rohan, and we have bad shows. Like, there are shows where people, we bomb, like, there's nothing happening. So I was like, if this was any other bad show, I would have been okay with it because there would be, like, next show.
You and I are very different. Sorry.
Okay,
for me, every bad show is like, I guess, matlab career khatam, ye kyun choose kiya?
I used to think like that, but this was media. Dekh, what happens is, we do a bad, dude, you do one corporate show that goes back, but you do another corporate show that goes good.
Sure.
And then it's okay. But here, there is no other show for, like, till today, I don't want to face those people. Like,
I get
it. There was Parag Desai who was handling the entire thing, and I till today don't want to meet Parag Desai. I was like, mat kar yaar, woh mujhe kya hi sochega.
It would be a great YouTube video or show if you did go back and face those people and kick ass. I'm just saying.
I wish.
Like, recreate that and win them. Like,
I wish.
Yeah, exactly.
Well, it was a bad decision to change my entire troop at that time. It was a bad decision to stay up every day and like not take care of myself, blah, all of that. At least you have to vote for me, okay? Don't listen to Rohan.
17, okay, fair. At 17, that was probably pretty hard.
Yeah, she was 17.
So, yeah, dude.
But I still don't think one show is as bad as having to drop out of an entire academic career in India. In India.
But, Rohan, I think that's real. Everybody goes through that. In India, the education system is so messed up that, that it's normal. A lot of people do that. So, I think more sympathy is for me than for you.
Okay, Suhani.
मेरे चार वीडियो भी है यूट्यूब पे
तो इट्स अंडरस्टैंडेबल बट आई एम जस्ट नाउ एनीथिंग दैट विल गैदर सिंपथी लाइक
I'll also do. दोस्तों मेरे इन तीनों में से सबसे कम फॉलोअर्स हैं. Just reminding. I'll do everything to get.
I don't want to say all of that. Hello. I'm happy with what I have like that. But okay, wait. It's time to hear out the audience. And from the audience who's joining us is, I think it's Ishan or Ishani. Ishani. I'll get to know.
Ishani.
Hi, Ishani. Hi. Please.
Yeah, sure.
Put on your camera.
Hi.
Hey, hi.
Hi, first of all, I love all of you three.
Thanks.
But you agree that Suhani's had the cushiest life, like in the sense, I'm just saying, you love all of us equally, but you agree that like Suhani doesn't deserve any sympathy in this story.
No, I don't think so. I never thought of that. No, no I love her.
So what, Ishani, I really thought we were bonding, but it's fine.
All the guests come to the show and try to get the audience to their side.
Yeah, it happens a lot. We have to do something. Suhani plan bana ke rakhte pehle se.
Nahi, main to khush hoon. Audience saath hai, bhai. Mere ko koi tension nahi.
Ishani to saath de rahi hai clearly.
Okay, Ishani, where are you joining us from?
I'm joining from West Bengal.
Oh, lovely. And
how are things there right now? Is everything okay? Like,
Yeah, there is a cyclone coming up, so yeah, everybody has taken precautions, but not till now in my area. So
awesome.
Damn. Hope everything stays safe there.
Yeah.
So Ishani, what is your story? Can it
so be? So my story was when I was at school. Like I am still at school, but not physically at school. So my story was when I used to go to school. It has been a past. Okay. My story was when I used to go to school and I've been in the same school for more than 12 years now. Okay. So like one day I decided with my best friend that, okay, I'll test myself. How well do I know this building? So what did I do is I told her that at the end of the break time, you blindfold me with your tie or anything. And then I'll just go walk into the girls' washroom. And she said that, okay, I'll guide you through the stairs only. I said, okay, you guide me through the stairs. And what did I do is, I just walked in very smartly, very boldly into the boys' washroom. And the boys, in the and then I just opened my eyes and I saw 3-4 boys just gossiping. Like, hey, bhai, aaj ka to ye nahi hua, and like that. And then I just looked at them and maine itna ganda ganda gaali diya un log ko. I just said them ki sharam nahi hai tum log ka aise girls washroom mein ghus ke tum log ye sab gappe maar rahe ho kuch tum log bahar ka board dekho ek baar. Yeah, and I told them tum log bahar ka board dekho and all, and then they didn't say anything and neither did they were just looking at me like this. And
this
I was
the
just,
worst. This is the worst episode of Daredevil ever. Like, I'm sorry. The worst Daredevil episode so far. It's a great show, but this episode is terrible. I'm sorry.
Yeah, and I was screaming at the top of my voice, and all the teachers from the staff room just ran that, why is a girl's noise being heard from a boy's washroom? And then it was a big chaos, and the more than half of the students and the teachers gathered in front of the washroom, and one of the lady teachers pulled me out, and she said that she didn't tell me anything. She didn't scold me. She just said that, look at the board up, what it is written. I read, oh, it's boys' washroom. And it was so embarrassing. The boys didn't tell me anything. They just said that, next time, please don't blindfold yourself. and it was so embarrassing.
What is the teacher going to tell you? She's going to be like, from the first standard, I've been trying to B-O-Y-S-W-A-S-H-R-O-O-M. अभी तक मतलब सूझा नहीं है तो मैं क्या बताऊँ आगे लाइक
इट वाज सो एम्बैरेसिंग आई डिडंट गो टू स्कूल फॉर द नेक्स्ट 3-4 days एंड माय फ्रेंड्स कॉल्ड मी एंड दे सेड दैट
स्कूल फॉर द नेक्स्ट 3-4 days आई वुडंट गो टू द बाथरूम फॉर द नेक्स्ट 4 days
It was so embarrassing, and this was my story. And I said that it is the worst decision. Even staying in the same school for more than 12, 13 years, I don't know the building till now.
Is that okay. your bad decision?
I don't think that's the lesson to take from this somehow. Yeah. I feel like this is one of those things where it's a great story, but the moral at the end of the story is a little badly written. Like, I don't think the real lesson here is that you're not good. See, you're. With the greatest of respect, Ishani, you are not a Roomba. You are not expected to go blindly through.
Exactly.
One day.
And dude, this was not one bad decision. There were two here. Like first, blindfolding yourself and going. Second, like you thinking ki like wo tumhare washroom mein aaye.
Why do you want to know your school building so much? What
I don't know what happened with me. I was like,
I want to know my school building. Where? What kind of a story is that?
And dude, there are many rooms in a school, like washroom ke alawa, where you could have tried that experiment.
But that's the only thing I won't feel embarrassed. Like, I stay in the washroom for like most of the time in school. I don't know why. That's the thing. Like, yeah, because I don't like the day we have 2 or 3 maths classes, I just stay inside the washroom. I don't come out.
Just to be clear, like there isn't like a common area or a ground that is.
Yeah, we have, but the coordinator keeps on roaming in the campus. Why, so we don't have that chance.
So you like to being in the washroom?
That there is no scope, right, to bunk any period, so I need to go to the washroom.
I can relate क्योंकि मेरा जो 10th तक जो स्कूल था वहाँ पे आसपास कुछ नहीं था तो बंक करके हम सिर्फ वॉशरूम में खड़े हो सकते
थे exactly.
कितने लोग जाओगे बंक करके वॉशरूम में
2-3 मैक्स नहीं तो फिर ऐसा you have to book slots dude it's like
COVID.
I don't miss going to school listening to these stories just
wild
मतलब तुम लोगों ने स्कूल जाके बाथरूम में ही टाइम बिताया
yeah I had no concept of like the washroom being a place of exchange of ideas and information Like exactly. an important space for cultural learning and like this thing. This is just...
Yeah, and it's the worst place to bunk because the washroom stinks, especially the boys' washroom. I can't say.
Yeah. Oh, man. Yeah, that was going to be my next question because here's the thing, right? There are many things I don't remember about school. Like complex formulae. Like date of the Battle of Plassey. But... I today close my eyes for half a second and I can tell you exactly that boy's bathroom smelled to the point where I can tell you the difference in smell from first period to recess to last period. I can tell you in great detail all of those things. So I don't understand how you're walking in there and being like, "Toh bhai, aaj kya chal raha
hai?" I can do this with auditoriums.
Like that's when auditorium I spend... bathrooms or auditoriums in general?
No, auditorium, bathroom.
Okay.
So you get to know na wo kya difference aane wala, you know?
Oh, yeah.
Starting, interval, end of the show. You just
the
know
single
it.
The single greatest perk of being a performer in this world is not that you get backstage access, is not that you get to be on stage and be cool in front of people. It's that your bathroom is completely different from the bathroom of the 500 people sitting outside. That is the number one benefit. Of being a performing artist.
Can we change the stream title to discussions over bathrooms?
Bathroom, like, सबसे बुरा किसका है? Like, that's the worst bathroom.
Okay. Meanwhile, Chad, you can start voting. You heard 4 bad decisions.
Divya, No. You heard 3 bad decisions and an Suhani story. That's what you heard.
So convincing that I will not get votes. You just. I can't even defend. That's the problem. Even I'm convinced. But it was bad. I cried so much. I was like, okay, whatever. Chat, you heard Pulkit's story, which was Xinjiang. You heard Rohan's story, which is like just about education and stuff like that, which like every you must have also got. Very common, okay. Then you heard my story where I literally had a break in my entire career and it was so bad that I couldn't sleep for months and it haunted me for years together. And then you hear to know about me. We have Ishani's story, which I think Ishani wins in this. Yeah, what do you think?
I mean, so I forgot to tell you guys that when I was in engineering college, there was this time where I also accidentally went to the wrong washroom and I was not supposed to do. I just left that little detail out. So I'm hoping that helps people make decisions. I don't know.
Even I used the bathroom before that show.
अभी मेरे को बनाना पड़ेगा।
Okay, chat. Very simple way to vote. You have to put exclamation mark. I think you guys have already started voting, but you have to put exclamation mark Rohan if you want to vote for Rohan. If you have to put exclamation mark Pulkit, if you're voting for Pulkit, it's exclamation mark Tudum. If you are voting for Ishani, and it's exclamation mark Sohani if you think my story was interesting. We give you 30 more seconds, guys. Keep voting really fast. Let's keep vote. You can do as many votes as you want. And if you've already voted, make sure you hit that like button, guys. We need to make it 1,000 likes ASAP. Yeah.
Can see a lot of tudum. So now it's the ab ye baat nahi ki kaun jeet raha hai, ye baat hai ki kaun dare kar raha hai. Like,
exactly.
I'm just ready for it. I'm just ready for it.
Ishani, are you ready with the dare?
Haan, I am never ready with dare.
Yeah, because koi bhi haar raha ho, jeet rahi yahi hai, wo clear hai.
Wahi maine bola ki bhai jeetna to clear hai ab.
Very clear. I think she's hands down winning. Chat, you have a few more seconds to vote. End the voting. Ace, jaldi se ekdam.
Guys, 3 lakh lage the mere, just reminding chat. I have to do that. Main gareeb, that TikTok that went viral. Main gareeb hu. I have to do that for votes now.
Okay, one last refresh. Guys, you can stop voting. And we have the results here. Kya hai yaar? Ye cheating hai yaar.
Oh, Subhani lost.
Oh no!
Now I know Subhani. Arre, kya baat?
Tudum Army wins, and then there's Pulkit, then Rohan, it's you, and then it's me. Pulkit, you won. Rohan.
Well.
I feel Rohan's story was way better.
No. It's fine. As long as I'm not last, I'm very great at having empathy and this thing for like the winners. Like.
Yeah, right, Rohan.
I'm a great loser as long as I'm not the lowest loser. Right.
Same. Like, it doesn't matter if I win or not, but last
nahi aayega. Last nahi aayega.
Ha.
Whatever.
Chalo.
I got more subscribers than
Wow.
So whom today?
I guess you're also a
Suhani.
Yeah, Suhani. Suhani, you have to dare Suhani.
I want you to crack your knuckles like this. The sound must come.
Oh, yeah. This is the pleasure. This makes me feel good.
Aray, nahi, kuch aur.
Can you hear? Wait. Can you hear? Wait, I'll put the other screen. Wait.
I dare you to permanently crack your knuckles.
Abhi yaar, ye kara hua hai to awaaz hi nahi aa rahi. Haan.
Arey, post mein dal denge.
Woman live stream. I don't know if you guys can hear. It is crackling.
Wait. Let's try and coordinate this. I'll make the sound. You try and do the action. Okay.
Oh my god.
You know what?
I really want to be a sport. I think this is so not a dare. Like, this is. It looked very awkward on stream. Sorry.
Love the honesty.
But I can do some other dare because it was genuinely fun. So, you have any other dare? I think Rohan, if you want to give me. Rohan or Pulkit, if you want to give me a dare, go ahead.
Okay.
Chat, lick lo kya chahiye aapko. Aap bhi lick lo. We can pick it up from there.
Okay. Oh, this is a really stupid dare. But you have to, so you know A to Z, right? Now, I need you to say Z to A, but we have to see how far you can get without pausing or breaking. And if you can't get very far, then sorry, but you're a dumbass. That's what I've decided. That's the dare. Go for it. Start
that
from Z.
That is not fair. Swani,
ABCD,
not only
in front of me.
No, Baba, I was doing the screen. This is...
Dude, I am doing it in my mind and mere se bhi nahi ho raha.
Exactly.
Okay. Z. Y. X. Let me think.
Z, Y, X to hona chahiye yaar, at least like.
Kya?
Haan, itna to.
To barabar to bola Z, Y, X.
Oh, X nahi suna.
X nahi suna.
एक कुछ भी मैं Z1X बोली
Okay, fine. Chalo, okay, again. Red, white, and blue.
Chalo.
कुछ भी ओके वेट वेट ना अरे ऐसा कौन डेट देता है यार ओके जेड वाई एक्स डब्ल्यू वी यू टी एस आर क्यू ओ एन एल ओ माय गॉड
L A J I H G F.
Rohan, you have it in front of you. Don't lie. You have.
I don't have it in front of me. Watch it. I'll share my screen right now if you let me. I don't have anything in front of me.
How can you not know? How do you know it, Ulta?
I think Rohan has done this a lot. Clearly.
हाँ हाँ. दूसरे लोगों के दोस्त होते हैं. मेरे पास ceiling है.
Good cat is saying P miss हो गया.
Gigantic pause that you took to do the last nine letters and then said them in a giant rush like it was very cool.
Then let's call this Urdu English because I think that's the only thing we can give to this.
Oh my god. That was a good day though. That was a good one. It's okay. I mean, I have not gone to school. I can get away with all these things.
I was going to say that. Just reminding everyone.
Yeah, what a great excuse to just not know the alphabet only. Like, मैं तो स्कूल ही नहीं गई लाइक
आई हैव गॉन टिल 5 यू वर 5 तो एबीसी तो लाइक
नो नो आई वेंट टिल आई वाज 7 इयर्स ओल्ड हेलो एबीसी तो सीखी थी मैंने उल्टी नहीं सीखी थी ना
बट दैट्स एपिक
फेल चल रहा है चैट इतना इजी नहीं आप लोग शुरू करो राइट इन द चैट फ्रॉम जेड टू ए उल्टा एंड देन यू विल गेट टू नोट ठीक है
दैट इज लाइक हम देयर कर रहे हैं और हमें मिल रहा है इधर
एग्जैक्टली ईशानी थैंक यू सो मच फॉर जॉइनिंग यू हैव बीन वेरी वेरी स्वीट
टेक केयर ऑफ योरसेल्फ थैंक यू सो मच
चल आप लोग कुछ ना हो पाएगा देखा कितना डिफिकल्ट है हमारे पास कीबोर्ड है अरे कीबोर्ड है तो क्या हुआ यू हैव टू राइट इट नो मुझे तो स्टार्टिंग से ही नहीं राइट देखा लुक इट्स डिफिकल्ट चैट इज आल्सो नॉट एबल टू राइट इट
गुड कोई सीधा लिख रहा है उसको गेम नहीं समझा
हां लिख दिया आप चैट ये चैट तुमको ये पहले लिखना था ताकि मैं वहां से रीड कर पाऊं चलो लेट्स गो विद राउंड 2
मॉर्निंग मिसेस जोहर
मॉर्निंग
दिस इज बीन सीन From the iconic series.
I don't even feel like I have a girlfriend anymore.
Oh. You want me to just quit my job so that you can feel like you've got a girlfriend?
Is this about Mark?
Oh my god.
Okay, it's not.
Oh my god. I cannot keep having the same fight with you, Ross. Look, maybe we should just take a break.
Fine, you're right. Let's take a break. Let's get some frozen yogurt or something.
No. A break from us. And then we had this big, stupid fight, and I said I wanted to take a break. I don't want to take a break.
I've been thinking this is crazy. I mean, don't you think we can work on this?
Hey, what do you want to drink?
Who's that?
Nobody?
Is that Mark?
Honey, look, he just...
Yeah, got it.
Hey, come dance.
What, are you married? Because that's okay.
Gunther, please tell me you didn't say anything to Rachel about me and the girl from the copy place.
I'm sorry. Was I not supposed to?
Okay, what is the debate? Were they on the break or not?
I mean, I don't know, man. It seemed to me like they were on a break. Like, in the sense, the words were explicitly stated.
Yeah. Even I feel they were on the break.
The words were explicitly stated. Yeah. And I feel like this is more a case of, like, this happens in many, many relationships where one partner calls the break or the breakup, and then the second partner goes out and has more fun. And then the first partner who called the break and breakup is like, oh shit, my break is backfiring on me.
Yeah.
The entire point of calling the break is so that I could have a better time.
I think that's not the regret.
And that has happened there. And now it's just this festering wound that will sit with them forever, just for another 9 seasons.
Yeah.
But yeah.
But I even chat this thing. Chat, yes or no? Were they on the break or no break? What do you think? Chai Singh, they were on the break. And chat is with us on this one.
They were on a break, man. This is one of those, like, this debate is like, this is nonsense. It's not even a debate. They were on a break.
Yeah.
It's like, I'm sorry that your feelings got hurt, but like, you were very proactive in hurting those feelings with the words and actions that you yourself endorsed.
Okay, very less people saying no. Everybody's like, yes, yes. They're both clear, yaar. Clearly baat kar. Subtitle bhi likha hua hai, clearly. Okay, with this, Rohan Joshi.
Yes.
Do you want to go with your story?
I have to tell you a bad decision story.
Yes.
All right. So, I'm going to tell you a horrible decision story. All right. Tell you a horrible decision story.
Let's do this.
It has nothing to do with the scene we just saw. It has more to do with sort of taking on from, I've taken some inspiration from Ishani's previous story. Has anybody here done the bus ride from Pune to Bombay? So it's about 4 hours.
Okay.
Right? 4 hours if like you're lucky, 5 if you're not. I was once at the tender age of about 17 or 18 at the bus stand waiting to take my bus back from Pune to Bombay. While waiting for the bus, I thought to myself, you know what would be delicious right now? Vada pav. So I go to this stall, and to be fair, the stall right from the start did not look confidence inspiring. All right. Like there was none of those jalis which you use to keep the flies away from the vada pav, nothing, all of that. But I was 18, I had 10 rupees, and I was like, bus ke pehle vada pav khayenge. So I ate the vada pav. There's still about 20, 25 minutes to go for the bus.
I can
now my stomach starts to feel a bit weird, but I'm like, I've been here before, you know, it's probably just the spice from the garlic chutney or whatever. This is, as far as I'm concerned, this is a gas issue. No other states of matter are currently involved. We're fine. This is an open public place. It's all good. Now there are 10 minutes to go for the bus, and I go, you know, before one gets on a nice 5-hour bus ride, one should go pee and come.
Yes.
One feels like it is important that one should go pee and come. So one finds the nearest public washroom and one goes to pee. Now, as one knows, sometimes when a human being is peeing, other things also happen. All right. And now this human being may be forgiven for thinking that these things that are happening of a gaseous state. It's all good. Except this human being halfway through his urination realizes that I'm peeing from the front. Why is back of my pants wet? You asked me for bad life decisions, all right? You asked me for bad life decisions. Now we come to the more important part of the story.
That is getting gross.
Here's the thing, and here's the best part of this story. So honey, I haven't even made my bad decision yet. I haven't even made my bad decision yet, Sohani. And I go, okay, this is a problem. What a reasonable person would do is go back to like their relative or friend's house in Pune and be like, I will reattempt this travel tomorrow. Not Rohan, who is scared of a college assignment that he's in.
17-year-old
Rohan. He has to get back to Bombay right now. So what does Rohan do? Rohan just puts on an extra pair of pants over the pants. That he was wearing. And then for 5.5 hours, and I'm telling you now, no human in the history of humanity has so solidly clenched their butt for 6 hours straight, because we got back into Bombay also at peak rush hour. So for 6 hours straight, I have sat in like my abs have become like rock hard. They started hurting, like everything is happening. And I remember getting home, and then there was this point where I remember just sort of lying on my bathroom floor in just disgust at myself. Like, just this moment of, who have you become? What are you? What just happened over the last 6 hours? How will we ever process this trauma? How is it that we have become the very thing we swore to destroy? My bad decision is not eating the vada pav. My bad decision is not any of those things. My bad decision is getting on that bus. So what I'm trying to say to you, Ross and Rachel, is that you got some bullshit first world privilege problems. Suck it up and get over yourself, because some of us have lived through actual trauma.
Oh my god. Okay, I want to just understand this better, because मेरे को कुछ चीज़ें ना ऐसा लग रहा है कि नहीं मैं गलत सुन रही हूँ. Did you say that you put another pair of pants?
Yeah.
I did, because I essentially semi shit my pants, but I realized that I needed insurance from that, and then I did that, and I put on an extra pair of pants. It was, look, man. Not my finest hour. This show invites people to bare their soul. My problem is that unfortunately, the soul that got bared was my asshole.
I have to read a comment. Someone said, not a good decision to watch this while having dinner.
All I have to say to you, sir, is bon appetit. Bon appetit.
You know when he was, you know that Phoebe ka the scene from Friends when Phoebe sees Monica and Chandler and she goes, my eyes, my state is my ears,
my ears.
Yep.
Right now my only wish is that I really, really wish that this is the worst story of this round.
Yeah. I really hope so also.
I don't I want to really hear a story so that's worse than this.
That makes two of us. Like, because if the stories get worse on the same theme, then it's...
Oh, God.
And to be, like, to be fair, like, I don't know why bus stop pe or railway station pe jo unhygienic food hota hai, kuch zyada attractive lagta hai than normal days.
Uh-huh, of course. And also, like, look, when you're 17 and 18 years old, right, you think you're invincible. Like, you literally, you think, like, the heavens cannot touch me. I can eat and drink whatever I want. This body is a cast iron pit that nothing can dent.
And you think ye mere sath thodi hota hai, ye to logo ke sath.
Yeah, exactly. Like in the sense, main to obviously kuch bhi kha sakta hu raste se. Matlab, zindagi bhar training hua hai iska. Matlab.
It is only when you reach 30 you realize.
Yeah, but no, that is like I have never sat so unmovingly. Like, you know me, Sohani, my entire problem in life is I talk too much. I'm too excitable and too exuberant. But there were basically 6 hours there where it was just my backpack like this and me just like this.
Were you like, okay, I want to know this. Just
I was just
logic.
Sitting like this. And for full context and for full flavor, also remember, yeah, side pe bus mein judwa chal raha hai.
Okay, if ever I don't want to go through such an experience, I don't think I'll ever take such a decision, but somehow kabhi se situation away from an experienced person like you, how would you sit? Do you go like this, pushing your stomach in, or you go straight?
You basically sort of try and sit in a position that will give you maximum clench, because that's the most important thing, right? This is a system where while there are many multiple points of weakness, the final point of weakness is the most important one. Because that is literally like the last barrier, right? So now if you can imagine the climax of Shawshank Redemption, right? Except your job is to anyhow, before Andy Dufresne gets out, seal that pipe. The one thing you do not want at the end of this story is Andy Dufresne coming out and just sort of in the water like,
I think we can move on though. So,
no, but I think when you said barriers, I mean, there were speed breakers also on the way, guys.
Yeah. Oh, there was everything. And I swear to God, for some reason, this bloody bus that I got onto, it stopped for anything.
Midway
bhi rukka. And I am the only guy on this bus who has not gotten out for chai.
I'm not voting for you. Now I feel you're just doing this. Why? Midway.
अरे वहाँ पे भी तो वॉशरूम हो सकता
था. There was no getting. Let me put it this way. There was no moving until it was just time to go. All right. I was going to move once. I was going to move once on that entire journey, and that one movement would be to just get off that bus and go home. All right. That was the only movement that was ever going to happen. I don't think you understand how precarious the situation was.
Ron, did you check on the people like sitting beside you and all? Ki, are they fine? Like,
No. That's the thing, right? Because I had essentially created like layers of protection in this thing. They, for the most part, had no idea what was going on. Because so the thing is, I sort of marinated in my own filth while protecting others.
That was a good decision.
Literally. Yeah.
Also, chat, if you have a story, please, you can also write it down in the chat if you don't get a chance to come on the Zoom call. We're going to read that out as well. Pratik Jain writes, my stupidest decision was to go, was to go to my girlfriend's house, whom I had known just for 2 weeks. Being a 17-year-old, going to her place, hoping no one else will be there, but later find out her mother arrives.
Okay.
It is a good or bad decision depending on what you guys.
What happened next?
Yeah. What position what happened... you were in? Like, were you watching TV together?
Exactly.
Or just.
Okay.
Who's
back
the...
then, you know, as it used to be called back then, kids, set-top box and chill.
Dial up connection and chill.
Dial up and chill. DHS library and chill.
Oof. Okay. Pulkit, you go next.
Okay, okay. I have to beat this one, so I'll tell a sad one. Okay.
You don't. You, to be clear, you don't have to beat this one. I'm just saying. It's not
no,
a requirement.
Please don't. I think this has
I
to
think
be...
we can't. Let's decide that.
This is not a bad story. This is a worse story.
We shouldn't. Okay, so this is like 2014. Okay, this is my second year.
Sorry, Pulkit, I have to stop you. One comment from Rajvardhan Rakun. My bad decision in life was to listening to the intimate details of Rohan's story.
You're welcome. You're so welcome.
Please don't start imagining it.
No, imagine. In fact, I would say imagine it to the lyrics of John Lennon's Imagine. And it'll be great fun.
There's Judwa playing over here, Rohan.
But imagine, or never, you know what, never mind. I'm just going to not finish that thought. Pulkit, please.
Yeah, Pulkit, please. Take over. Pulkit, thoda sa lag aa raha hai tera internet ka. Can you hear us? Awaaz nahi aa rahi, please, awaaz nahi aa rahi. Hi, Somshekhan, hope you're doing well. Hey, Harsh. You with imagine it feels worse. Sorry, Sahil, for doing that to you. Okay. I think till Pulkit is fixing the internet, should I go ahead with my story?
Yeah, why don't you? Yeah, that's a good idea.
Yeah?
Go for it.
Okay. I think he's here. Okay, Pulkit, if you're able to hear us, I'll just continue with my story till your internet settles down. Ha, cool. Okay, so this is me in a show again, and I mean, one of the acts is where I figure out people's first crush's name. So usually I do this in colleges, like in colleges, because that's like the most interesting bit, students like it. So in colleges, I bring up one person, it's two acts combined. I make them lose their ability to read, and then when they leave, I tell them their first crush's name. So that's the act. But I was doing this corporate event. But it had come to me through a college event, and they had seen this act, and they're like, please do the similar set if you can do that.
Huh.
I'm like, first crush in a corporate setup, let's just skip that, because there are other interesting, you know how we have different sets for colleges.
Oh, yeah, of course.
Corporate. So I was like, okay. But then now they requested, so I was like, okay, because that's a brilliant act in which ways.
Sure.
So I was like, okay, first crush, change kar denge. I'll just say somebody who's very close to you, special to you, and just change those wordings. And this is like this, you know, corporate show ka family gala night hota hai, where employees aur unki families wagera survive hoti hai.
And are there kids and all of that also?
Yeah,
like, full on?
This,
okay.
I don't remember if it had kids. I don't remember. So what happened was, so all of these people are here. And this person walks up on, like, we throw a paper ball, randomly chosen. This person walks up on stage. And now I'm doing this act with this person, where I make him lose the ability to read. That act is over. Brilliant. Talia. Blah, 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 blah. Now, before he leaves, I'm like, you know, wait, before you leave, let's do so. So this act is more like a surprise. Like, you already have got your applause, and now you have your prestige. Like, that's
got it.
Yeah,
so it's got
like,
it.
People feel everything is over, and now you want to surprise them with this.
Got it. Steve Jobs. Oh, and one more thing.
Yeah.
Nice.
And one more thing. Now I'm doing this. So I was like, okay, I'm going to think of somebody who's very, very special to you, extremely close to you. Somebody who nobody would know. Like, it's very difficult for me to know if I go through your social media or anything. Just think about that one person and keep it to you. Just think about it in your mind. And he's thinking. Now, okay, he's thinking and I made him sit down on this chair. So he's sitting on this chair. I'm like, keep thinking, keep thinking, keep thinking. I'm like, okay, think of the number of letters. I take this big sheet like this, but a larger size. I take a pen and paper, a marker, and I write down a name. Now, how do you perform it is, once you write down the name, you hold it in your hand. You stand, I'm standing behind this person. So, okay, I don't know if I, okay. This person's here.
No, you're standing behind the person. Right now, the name is facing you.
Correct. So now this person is in front of me like this. So I'll tell him, on my count of three, I want you to say this name out loud. Okay? One, and then he says, I can't. And meanwhile, I've already turned this around.
Oh,
so what has happened is people have seen this name. And now this guy says on the mic, I can't say the name. I was like, oh.
Did you just like, did he like, did you just out the fact that this guy had a crush on a colleague or something like that? Like,
his wife was sitting in the audience and he said the name of a colleague. I showed the name of a colleague and I was like, no, no. So it was like for me.
That's horrible. Okay, but my only this thing here is that's not a bad decision on your part.
It is. I'll tell you why. Before you start. Hello, wait.
Worth a shot, man. Worth a shot.
I'm gonna say. So it is after this. Okay, first of all, what happened then? Let me tell you, and then why was this a bad decision? I realized. Okay. So what happened after this was, this person said, I cannot say it. But for me, this was my ending of a show. Like, this is the gala thing. Mera main applause hai, mere ko paisa mila, mere ko kuch to karna padega, right? I'm like, you have to. I mean, he's like, no, I can't. And then he's not agreeing. I'm like, but I have showed it to people. And then I show it to him. And he goes like this. And then he says, no, I was thinking of my wife's name. And I was like, no.
But then why couldn't you say it?
Yeah. So it was this thing which all messed up. I'm like,
so how did it end finally?
No, but it was very awkward. So I was like, oh, maybe I messed up, guys. It's okay. Because it was, everybody understood. Like,
I mean, yeah, I'm
people
guessing.
People got it. Because it's not like they can't say now that I have gone wrong because I have set kiya mera abhi tak to.
Correct.
So now to then I have proved myself. So this was not a moment for me to go wrong. But it was more like kuch to garbad hui hai in logo ke beech mein. Some people may have got it, some people not. But his wife definitely got it. Theek hai? After the show, the both of them walked up to me. And this guy is telling me, can you please tell her that it was wrong and you were not, I was not thinking about her. I was like, he was not thinking about anybody else. I made a wrong, I read it wrong. And I wrote a name that I shouldn't have. It was my mistake. I didn't do the act well. Ab mere mann mein chal raha hai, itni to stupid hogi nahi, samajh to padta hoga na. So that's it. It's from that show onwards, I started taking consent. Ke, are you okay me revealing the name? Only then now you think about it. So that decision.
Right, that makes sense. Holy shit.
The decision of just saying it without taking consent was a bad decision.
Wow. I did not know that there was an entire, like, I did not know that home wrecking was like a magic specialty. Like, I did not know that that was,
That's
a hard one.
That night I felt too bad about, like, I felt too, because I know this must have created a thing between the two of them. The conversation on their way back home wouldn't have been pleasant.
I mean, to be fair though, again, to be clear, you're the messenger here. Like, you didn't make him think that person's name. He made his choices. Like,
okay, Rohan, you're not ruining my story. We get to the audience story.
I'm trying to make you feel better. What ruining your story?
I can't let loose of my sympathy that I'm getting, okay?
No, you should totally. Nothing happened in your life. His life got ruined. Tera life mein kuch nahi hua. Tera life achha hi chala uske baad. In fact, I'm willing to bet money that that made you the most memorable show those guys have had in years. Like, for that corporate audience.
Of course,
right?
It was memorable, but not in the way they would want to remember it. Okay.
Like, right now, Atul Khatri is taking notes. that's what taking is. What is saying? Yeah? Oh, you did that? What? That's crazy, man.
Oh my god, this is hilarious. Okay, we're gonna wait for Pulkit to join in. I think let's check our audience member. Audience, it seems some issues is there with Susha's mic. Why is this not crisp? Please check. Okay, let me check very, very quickly. I had noise suppression on, which I've put off right now. If it's better now, let me know. Just tell me a yes in the chat if the voice is better now. Okay, now we have Hitesh Paul. Hitesh Paul, who's joining us with his story. Hitesh, can you please put on your camera and your mic?
Good evening.
Good evening, Hitesh. It's just that the naam ab thode upar neche aayenge. You, Rohan comes here. Hitesh goes in Pulkit's position. No problem.
There you go.
I even look like him without specs.
Oh shit, yeah.
That is true. Lovely. So Hitesh, where are you joining us from?
Kolkata.
From Kolkata, nice. We've got Bengal. Even previous
one. Hitesh, may I? Sorry, it's a random question, but what is that on your wall? Is that the periodic table or something behind you?
Yeah, it is periodic table.
So cool.
Nice.
And it is handmade. My mother made it.
Oh,
what are you saying? That's amazing.
Is she a teacher?
My mother is not a teacher, but she is a very good artist.
That's incredible. Oh. Wow.
That's very nice. Okay. So Hitesh, let's hear your story.
Yeah. So main thoda introduction de do pehle ki context kya hai. We are Bengalis and according to our Bengali calendar, अप्रैल में एक दिन आता है विच इज आवर बेंगोली न्यू ईयर, जिसको हम बेंगोली में बोलते हैं पहला बैशाख. तो बेंगोली न्यू ईयर इस साल आया था 14th ऑफ अप्रैल को. और माय फादर इज अ बिजनेसमैन, ही हैज अ ज्वेलरी शॉप. तो बिजनेसमैन का ऐसा है कि हम लोगों को एक डायरी रहता है हम लोगों के पास, जिसमें यू नो सारे रिकॉर्ड्स रहते हैं कस्टमर्स के एंड ऑल. तो ऑन पहला बैशाख, दैट मीन्स ऑन बंगाली न्यू ईयर, हम लोग क्या करते हैं हर साल, न्यू ईयर न्यू बुक एंड न्यू रिकॉर्ड्स, मीन्स हम लोग डायरी को चेंज कर लेते हैं, नया डायरी करवाते हैं उस दिन को, और उस डायरी को हम पूजा करवाते हैं बिकॉज वी थिंक दैट इट इज आवर गॉड, बिकॉज उससे हम लोग पेट पाते हैं. तो ऑन द डे ऑफ पहला बैशाख, मी माय फादर एन अंकल हु वर्क्स इन दैट इन माय फादर शॉप and our driver, we four are going to a temple which is Kali Ghat. It is a very famous temple in Kolkata. So it is also very near to our house. So we are going there with that book, and that is a diary that is a very big, it's a huge diary, so you can't hold it in one hand, you have to use two hands in order to hold it. So I was carrying that diary aur hum log ja rahe puja dene. टेम्पल के सामने हम लोगों ने गाड़ी रोका एंड
इज दिस द न्यू चोपड़ी और इज दिस द प्रीवियस चोपड़ी दैट ऑलरेडी हैज डिटेल्स एटसेट्रा इन इट.
न्यू आई गेस.
व्हाट आर यू अबाउट द टेम्पल,
द बुक,
द थिंग दैट यू आर होल्डिंग, इज इट द प्रीवियस चोपड़ी
और वी वर्शिप द न्यू बुक, वी वर्शिप द न्यू डायरी.
ओके, गॉट इट, कूल, अंडरस्टूड,
बिकॉज़ ऑल द न्यू रिकॉर्ड्स आर टू बी रिटन ऑन दैट. नो,
ओके, ओके,
या सो वी आर वर्शिपिंग दैट, आई एम होल्डिंग दैट डायरी. We three got off the car and told the driver to park it somewhere. So now I have my father and that uncle and me holding that diary. So temple ke paas rehna hai, bazaar rehta hai, chota mota sa ki aap log puja dene ke liye jo ingredients rehte hain, wahan se khareed sakte ho. So hum log us bazaar mein ghoom rahe hain ingredients khareedte hue. So hum log ingredients khareed rahe, ghoom rahe, to ek thaili liya, matlab ek thaili mein wo sare ingredients the. मतलब और वो थैली मेरे अंकल के हाथ में थी. माय फादर इज वॉकिंग इन द फ्रंट, बिहाइंड हिम इज दैट अंकल हु इज होल्डिंग दैट थाली एंड ही इज वॉकिंग, और सबसे पीछे मैं हूँ. और मैं वो डायरी लेकर चल रहा हूँ. अब क्या हुआ, मैंने पहना था कुर्ता पजामा क्योंकि पूजा देने जा रहा हूँ, तो जीन्स नहीं पहनी, पजामे में पॉकेट होती नहीं है, कुर्ता के पॉकेट में मैंने अपना मोबाइल रखा. ठीक है, पुलकित इज हियर. तो
कंटिन्यू
मैं सुन रहा हूँ. और मैं क्या थोड़ा पहले का थोड़ी बता दूँ इन शॉर्ट.
चलो शॉर्ट में.
ठीक है, तो हमारे बंगालीज में एक अकॉर्डिंग टू बंगाली कैलेंडर एक रहता है बंगाली न्यू ईयर, जो इस साल को आया था 14th ऑफ अप्रैल को. और वी आर बिजनेसमैन, आई मीन माय फादर इज, आई एम नॉट येट. तो हम लोगों को क्या रहता है, तो हम लोग का एक नियम है कि उस दिन को हम लोग को लेके जाना है अपना जो डायरी रहता है ना रिकॉर्ड लिखने के लिए बिजनेस के लिए, तो वो डायरी ले जाके हम लोग पूजा करवाते हैं. न्यू ईयर न्यू डायरी, उस पूजा को करवा के हम लोग करते हैं बिजनेस उस डायरी से. ठीक है, तो हम लोग गए, वी वर इन कार, वी वर फोर पीपल अलॉन्ग विद द ड्राइवर, वी थ्री ऑफ अस गॉट ऑफ द कार एंड वी आर रोमिंग ऑन द मार्केट एंड बाइंग इंग्रेडिएंट फॉर द पूजा. ओके, सो नाउ आई एम होल्डिंग द डायरी इन माई हैंड बिकॉज इट इज टू बिग एंड इट कैन बी हेल्ड इन वन हैंड, आई एम यूजिंग बोथ द हैंड. और मैंने पहना था कुर्ता पजामा, अब पजामे के पॉकेट में होता नहीं है पॉकेट, तो कुर्ता के पॉकेट में मैंने रखा था अपना मोबाइल, मेरे पास और कुछ नहीं था, बस मोबाइल था और वो डायरी. अब इफ यू नोटिस दैट कुर्ता का जो पॉकेट रहता है वो जीन्स की तरह फिटिंग्स नहीं रहता है, वो बहुत लूज रहता है, तो उसमें आप कुछ भी डालो ऐसे हिलता रहता है. फिर तो मैं चल रहा हूँ, सबसे पहले मेरे पापा चल रहे हैं, उनके बाद है वो अंकल जिनके हाथ में एक थैली है जिसमें इंग्रेडिएंट्स है, सबसे पीछे मैं चल रहा हूँ. तो फाइनली व्हेन वी फाउंड अ पंडित वी स्टॉप्ड, पापा ने मेरे हाथ से किताब लिया, माई हैंड्स गॉट फ्री, मैंने पॉकेट में हाथ डाला और मोबाइल नहीं था, गॉन. तो मैंने पापा को बोला कि पापा मोबाइल नहीं मिल रहा है पॉकेट में नहीं. पापा ने पूछा कि तू गाड़ी में रख के आया था, मैं बोला कि नहीं मैंने गाड़ी में नहीं रखा था, बट गाड़ी से उतरते वक्त मुझे लगा था कि गाड़ी में रख देना चाहिए, फिर भी मैंने वो किया नहीं. तो मेरे पापा ने कॉल लगाया मेरे मोबाइल नंबर पे आउट ऑफ रीच, एज यूजुअल मतलब वही होगा, तो हो गया पिक पॉकेट. तो पुलिस को अप्रोच किया हमने, पुलिस ने बोला कि जाके एप्लीकेशन लिखवा कर लाओ फिर यहाँ पे सबमिट कराओ, ऐसे नहीं होगा, मुंह से तुम ऐसे प्रॉब्लम बोलोगे हम लोग सॉल्व नहीं कर. तो क्या होता है, दैट डे इज अ वेरी एसेंशियल डे फॉर आवर बिजनेस. तो हम लोगों को डायरी का पूजा, हम लोगों का एम था डायरी का पूजा करवाएंगे, दुकान में जाएंगे, दुकान खोलेंगे, बिजनेस शुरू करेंगे. उस दिन बिजनेस शुरू करना ही रहता, डायरी को मतलब रिकॉर्ड, नया रिकॉर्ड लिखना ही रहता उस डायरी में. तो हमारे पास उतना टाइम नहीं है कि पुलिस को जाके हम लोग कंप्लेन वम्प्लेन करवाए. हम लोग आ गए, मोबाइल मेरा गॉन, उस दिन का हुआ, हम लोगों ने बिजनेस किया. अगले दिन मी एंड माई फादर वेंट विथ प्रॉपर एप्लीकेशन एंड ऑल, एंड हम लोगों ने सबमिट किया, फुल फॉर्मली काम हुआ और हम लोग एप्लीकेशन जमा देके आ गए. देर इज अ कोड विच इज कॉल्ड IMEI कोड, जो मोबाइल को ढूंढने के लिए लगता है और वो दे देते हैं, मतलब जब आप खरीदते हो तब आपको मिल जाता. तो हमने वो IMEI कोड सबमिट किया. फिर वो हुआ था इंसिडेंट 14th एंड 15th अप्रैल को,
अभी दो दिन पहले.
14th को मोबाइल खोया था, 15th को हमने एप्लीकेशन सबमिट किया.
ठीक है,
तो अभी हो गए एक महीने से भी पहले इंसिडेंट को. दो दिन पहले मुझको याद आ रहा है कि मेरी मम्मी के एक स्कूल फ्रेंड एक पुलिस ऑफिसर है और वो काम करते हैं लाल बाजार में. नाउ लाल बाजार इज द बिगेस्ट पुलिस स्टेशन इन कोलकाता. कोलकाता का सबसे बड़ा सबसे पावरफुल पुलिस स्टेशन वही है लाल बाजार. तो मैंने मम्मी को पूछा, मम्मी आपकी स्कूल फ्रेंड जो लाल बाजार में काम करती हैं उनको अगर आप अप्रोच करो तो शायद मोबाइल मिल जाएगा. तो मेरी मम्मी ने कॉल किया, IMEI कोड दे दिया. अब कुछ देर बाद उनका कॉल वापस आया और वो कह रही है कि हम लोग जिस दिन मोबाइल खोया था उस दिन अगर रिपोर्ट करते या फिर उसके एक हफ्ते के अंदर भी अगर रिपोर्ट कर देते तो शायद मिल जाता. अभी एक महीने से भी ज्यादा टाइम हो गया है, अभी वो अपने सीनियर्स को इस केस को लेके अप्रोच नहीं कर सकती क्योंकि इतना ऑफकोर्स इतना लेट केस अगर मैं सबमिट करूंगा तो ऑफकोर्स वैलिडिटी तो उतना नहीं रहेगा, उतना एम्फोसिस नहीं रहेगा. तो एक तो मैंने गलत डिसीजन लिया, मोबाइल को कार में मुझे छोड़ के आना चाहिए था. हाँ. अगर मैं कार में छोड़ देता तो मोबाइल मेरा बच जाता. उसके बाद भी आई हैड अ सोर्स इन द पुलिस बट आई डिड नॉट यूज दैट, और चांसेस थे कि मोबाइल खोने के बाद भी मुझे वापस मिल जाए पर नहीं मिला. दैट डे और वो मोबाइल 22,000 का था.
व्हाट यू डिड नॉट शिट योर पैंट्स.
रोहन पेशेंटली वेटेड.
हां या या
तो से देख इतनी पहली बात too cute hai okay tu guys Hitesh is very cute with the way he was the sincerity with which he narrated the story डायरी को कुछ हुआ ठीक है, ये डायरी को कुछ हुआ, अच्छा फिर डायरी को नहीं हुआ, फिर कुर्ते पजामे के साथ कुछ हुआ, ये कुर्ता पजामे के साथ कुछ तो हुआ ठीक है, फिर वो भी नहीं हुआ, फिर आगे मोबाइल के साथ कुछ हुआ, नहीं फिर था कि पापा के साथ कुछ हुआ ठीक है, मेरे को लगा डांट वांट पड़ी है वो वैसे कुछ हुआ। भाई कहां से स्टोरी
फुल ऑन अब्बास मस्तान, कहां से कहां
मोबाइल मोबाइल की थी, फिर मोबाइल गाड़ी, ओके सो हितेश कुडोस तू 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 होल्ड कर पाया हमको पूरी स्टोरी तक ठीक है, जबकि खोया तेरा मोबाइल है खाली, एंड भाई मोबाइल सबका खोया है ठीक है। आई विल टेल यू मेरा मोबाइल खोने का स्टोरी, मैंने गाड़ी के ऊपर रख दिया और मैंने खुद ने वो अंदर बैठ के गाड़ी चला दी, दैट्स
वाओ
आई सेड दैट्स व्हाई माय स्टोरी,
बट आई होप पहले दिन बिजनेस अच्छा हुआ हो एंड दैट्स
या रियली आई होप उतना तो हुआ,
इतना नहीं तो कुछ हुआ हो क्योंकि तुमने लाइक रिपोर्ट लिखी उस दिन जस्ट फॉर दैट, हां
उसे रिपोर्ट लिखवाई, कांटेक्ट निकला एक महीने बाद
याद आया एकदम से।
Hitesh, you have a phone today, right?
मैंने
सवाल पूछा उसके बाद मुझे स्ट्राइक हुआ कि अच्छा ये लैंडस्केप नहीं है ये पोर्ट्रेट है।
So when we watch any show like रात को ऐसे लेटते लेटते we do this and टेढ़ा हो जाता है
और फिर वो ऐसे गिर जाता है
हाँ और तुम वर्टिकली देखते हो उसको।
Okay, chat आपने हम सबकी अरे देख देख हो गया वर्टिकल
पुलकित की नहीं सुनी ना
स्टोरी देखी
अरे हाँ पुलकित की स्टोरी बाकी है पुलकित की स्टोरी बाकी है
पुलकित is like my worst decision was getting this internet service provider because
yeah रीसेंट तो वही है बट आई विल टेल अनदर स्टोरी
इज इट यू बॉट ब्रॉडबैंड बाय एनी चांस
नहीं 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 थैंकफुली वो पंजाब तक पहुंचा नहीं अभी तक
पहुंच जाए तो लियो मत
ठीक है ओके
चलो लेट्स स्टार्ट लेट्स या पुलकित स्टोरी गाइस पुलकित की स्टोरी बाकी है
हां जी हां जी सो दिस इज 2014 सेकंड ईयर ऑफ माय एनिमेशन कोर्स वेयर आई वेंट एंड सो दिस इज अ फ्लैट जिसमें हम चार लोग रहते थे दो रूम थे मैं और मेरा फ्रेंड और दूसरे रूम में देवर टू पीपल हु यूज्ड टू वर्क इन अ बैंक तो हमारा होता था कि हम सुबह क्लास जाते थे शाम तक वापस आ जाते थे उनका जॉब था रात का सो दे यूज्ड टू कम बाय 3-4 AM एंड वी हैड टू गो टू क्लासेस सो वी हैड टू स्लीप अर्ली एंड सो बेसिकली जब भी वो रात को 3 बजे आते थे वो नॉक करते थे और मुझे ही खोलना पड़ता था क्योंकि मेरा जो रूममेट था वो तो गहरी नींद ऐसा घोड़े बेच के सोने वाला टाइप इंसान था एंड आई वॉज टायर्ड ऑफ दिस में कि यार रोज रोज इनका गेट खोलना पड़ता है बिकॉज इट वॉज एन ओल्ड गेट कुंडी ही खोलनी पड़ेगी देयर इज नो ऑप्शन इधर दैट या फिर तुम घर को लॉक करो और सब बाहर चले जाओ दैट इज द अदर ऑप्शन सो लाइक क्या यार एंड सो दिस जुलाई आई स्टिल रिमेम्बर बिकॉज आई विल टेल यू व्हाई आई रिमेम्बर सो उसके बाद मैंने बोला कि ठीक है छोड़ देते हैं आज ऐसे ही लाइट ऑन करके ऐसे ही सो जाते हैं गेट खुला छोड़ देते दिस वॉज फर्स्ट फ्लोर तो आई वाज लाइक ठीक है ऐसे सो जाते हैं वो आएंगे खुद ही बंद कर देंगे और सो जाएंगे आके सो आई डिड दैट एंड आई वोक अप एंड दे वर हियर मैं क्या चलो गुड डिसीजन अभी तक तो ऐसे ही लग रहा था एंड आई वाज लाइक चलो क्लास जाते हैं मैंने अपने उसको भी उठाया कि चल भाई क्लास चलते हैं और हम रेडी हुए मैं नहाया धोया फोन उठाया एंड लैपटॉप ढूंढ रहा हूँ मैं लैपटॉप नहीं मिल रहा मेरा एंड आई फाउंड इट लग रहा है मैं ढूंढ रहा हूँ हर जगह अपनी अलमीरा में यू नो रात को कई बार याद नहीं रहता कि सोते टाइम कहाँ रख दिया था और मैं ढूंढ रहा हूँ दूसरे रूम में जाके ढूंढ रहा हूँ कि उधर बैठे थे क्या एंड ऑल आई कुडंट फाइंड माई लैपटॉप एंड यू नो इट्स दैट थिंग कि तुम सोचते हो कि यार क्या ये चोरी हुआ है बिकॉज मैंने तो किसी के साथ लाइफ में कभी बुरा किया नहीं आई वॉज 17 मैं अरे मेरे साथ कैसे लाइक चोरी वोरी तो मैंने सुना है लोगों के साथ होते हुए तो मेरे साथ कैसे एंड तो मेरा फर्स्ट शक तो था क्योंकि उसका लैपटॉप पड़ा था मैं क्या सिर्फ मेरा लैपटॉप ही चोरी हुआ लाइक चोर आया ही वाज लाइक कौन सा ब्रांड है असूस या एचपी ऐसा तो नहीं हो सकता बिकॉज़ द कॉन्फ़िगरेशन वाज सेम एंड इट वाज थोड़ा लाइक यू नो उस टाइम का जो हाई कॉन्फ़िगरेशन बिकॉज एनिमेशन एंड लाइक इट वाज like us time pe 45k ka laptop tha and I was a student, I was not earning, so
right
dheere dheere with every minute aisa phat rahi thi har minute ki I couldn't like fathom ki are acha chori ho gaya kya decide ye and मैंने उनके रूम में गया, उनको बोला कि तुम जब सुबह आए तो देखा तुमने लैपटॉप, दे वर लाइक हम तो भाई नींद में आए सीधा अपने जाके रूम में सो गए तो हमें नहीं पता. एंड आई वाज लाइक ओके दैट्स दिस इज द मोमेंट व्हेन आई हैव टू गो टू अ पुलिस स्टेशन एंड लाइक रिपोर्ट एन FIR व्हिच आई हैव नेवर डन इन माय लाइफ. देयर वर नो लाइक बिकॉज पेरेंट्स यूज्ड टू लिव इन अनदर टाउन, आई वाज इन चंडीगढ़ बाय द वे, दिस इज इन चंडीगढ़. सो आई वेंट टू अ पुलिस स्टेशन व्हिच वाज नियर बाय एंड आई वाज लाइक एंड यू नो जब तुम जाते हो इतने छोटे हो कोई पहले तो तुम्हें कोई देखता ही नहीं है 15-20 तो होगा किसी का बच्चा इधर घूम रहा होगा
मेरे को अभी भी कोई नहीं देखता पर थोड़ा बहुत 17
या है सिक्स ये कौन है, ये विक्टिम है, ये डिफेंडेंट है, ये क्या है
मतलब
ये तो बच्ची आ गई है यहां पे.
सो आई वाज पहले 5 मिनट तो आई वाज लाइक सर नहीं सुनना चला गया सर कोई नहीं सुनना चाह रहे हैं जा रहे हैं. And then finally, you know, whenever I started talking कि मुझे एक report लिखानी है, they would मेरे ऊपर बोलने लग जाते थे और वो आपस में बात करने लग जाते थे. And I being a Bollywood fan, I was like, I have to raise my voice here, like as I've seen Sunny Deol and stuff. So I was like, तुम लोग सब मिलके मेरी आवाज को दबाओ मत.
Oh.
Police station and.
Pulkit, the first rule of police station is the only person who is allowed to shout in a police station is police. That is the first rule of police station in India.
So I'll tell you, I'll justify why I got angry. So just before I screamed,
he justified to the police.
So
yeah, you don't explain to us, explain to them.
I can't do that. अभी तक नहीं कर सकता मैं. 8 years to that, 6 years. हाँ. So. क्या हुआ, मैंने किसी को बताया था एंड देवर लाइक आपस में बात करते अरे यार ये ना सी दिस वाज पंजाब सो देवर लाइक अरे आजकल के बच्चे लैपटॉप बेच देते हैं फिर ड्रग्स करते हैं और फिर आके ऐसा रिपोर्ट लिखवा देते हैं बिकॉज देर वहाँ पे केस होते हैं ऐसे एक्चुअली mm-hmm. लोग टेल एनीथिंग बिकॉज ऑफ द एडिक्शन एंड लाइक घर वाले पैसे देना बंद कर देते हैं. एंड सो आई वॉज गेटिंग एंग्री में क्या मैं रिपोर्ट लिखाने आया हूँ और तुम मुझे ही बोल रहे हो कि तुमने बेचा है. सो दैट्स व्हाट आई डिड. And they finally gave me a page कि ये ले इस पे लिख. So I wrote जो भी बचपन में कभी अब मामा जी से घड़ी मंगवाई वो सब letters तो लिखे हैं but ये कभी नहीं लिखा. So I wrote whatever I could in detail and like अरे होता था ना गर्मी की छुट्टियों में मामा जी ने घड़ी भेजी है thank you बोलो.
तो तुम चिट्ठी लिखते थे क्या thank you की?
अरे there was this Hindi application. अच्छा चलो ठीक है. I wrote this application. I gave it to them. They're like जाओ. या अब कहते अब हम ढूंढेंगे. तो मैं कब आऊं कहते पता नहीं जब मिलेगा. एंड डूड मैं इतना ज्यादा स्ट्रेस रहता था लाइक आई यूज टू गो टू द पुलिस स्टेशन एवरी डे फॉर द नेक्स्ट 30 डेज बिकॉज आई वॉज वेरी शाय आई वॉज एन इंट्रोवर्ट एक्सेप्ट दैट पार्ट वेर आई स्क्रीम. सो आई वॉज लाइक एवरी डे आई वुड गो एंड लाइक कुछ मिला क्या एंड देयर लाइक नहीं आई वॉज कुछ मिला नहीं. एंड There was one day, they were like, sir, आपका ना सो मेरे जो लैपटॉप बैग था उसमें मेरा वॉलेट भी था. मैं बहुत ऐसा सयाना था कि यार जेब में कौन डालता है वॉलेट, लैपटॉप बैग तो हर जगह लेके ही जाते हैं हम. उसमें भी लाइक सो उसमें he agrees, he's a student, so he agrees. So I was like कि अरे यार क्या करते चलो लैपटॉप वो ले आते. उसमें 150 रुपये थे और उसमें लाइक देर वॉज आधार कार्ड एंड ऑल दैट. They were like, sir, आपका license मिला है और आपका wallet मिल गया कहीं पे. And someone reported it to police कि यहाँ पे wallet मिला है. So police called me कि station आओ, आप कुछ मिला है. I was like, चलो चलो चलते हैं. And they were like, sir, क्या होता है usually suspect ना guilt में आके ऐसे एक चीज वापस कर देता है. तो क्या करते हैं हम सब मिलके चलते हैं. तो आप एक ऑटो पे जाओ, हम पीछे पुलिस वैन में आएंगे. यू नो दैट मूवी सीन ऐसा दैट एक्चुअली हैपेंड. एंड मैं ऐसे ऑटो पे जा रहा हूँ और पीछे देख रहा हूँ लाइक पुलिस वाले आ रहे हैं. यस यस गो गो. सो मैं जा रहा हूँ एंड 17 सेक्टर बस स्टैंड पे मिला है. एंड व्हेन आई रीच देयर ऐसे पुलिस पीछे से आती है, उसको पकड़ती है और उसको बोलती है चलो पुलिस थाने. एंड दे स्टार्ट इंटेरोगेटिंग हिम. यू नो आधा घंटा इंटरोगेशन चलता है कि भाई बता कहाँ पे है लैपटॉप, लाइक तूने उठाया तूने उठाया. एंड द पुअर गाय डिडंट एक्चुअली ही वॉज एक्चुअली डूइंग इट फॉर द गुड. वो ही वॉज समवन जो पंजाब से आया था किसी को लेने चंडीगढ़ से, मतलब वापस होम टाउन में. लाइक किसी का ड्राइवर था कि उन्होंने भेजा था कि हमारी बेटी को ले आओ, सैटरडे संडे है, वीकेंड है. सो आधा घंटा वो हुआ, आई फेल्ट सो बैड, आई नेवर वेंट टू द पुलिस स्टेशन आफ्टर दैट एंड दैट इज इट, आई नेवर फाउंड माय लैपटॉप. सो
या दैट वाज फाइन, इट्स कूल, आई शिट माय पैंट्स बट यू शिट द बेड ब्रो, दैट्स अ हार्ड वन.
सो माय बैड डिसीजन वाज, माय बैड डिसीजन वाज लाइक कि आज मैं ऐसे ही सो जाता हूं, कुंडी नहीं लगाता हूं, जस्ट आउट ऑफ बीइंग लेजी एंड फॉर द नेक्स्ट 30-40 डेज. Dude, like, वो 30 दिन तो मैं स्टेशन गया हूँ, बट मेरे दिमाग में तो 6 महीने तक चलता रहेगा.
पर तेरा ASUS था या तेरा HP था?
मेरा ASUS था.
अच्छा. तो basically उसने वो चलाया.
Yeah, dude, but the pressure was so much because I was not earning. I was like, घर पे क्या?
Yeah, that time पे तो होता है pressure. So bad decision was कुंडी लगाए बगैर सो जाना. That was your bad decision. जो आधी दुनिया करती है रोज.
Yes. और लाइट बंद करके, at least अगर तुम नहीं लगा
तो लाइट चालू रख के सोएगा इंसान.
नहीं लाइट, सॉरी, मैं चालू रख के सोया था. और लाइक चोरों को लाइक ऐसा टॉर्च भी नहीं मारना पड़ा होगा. They just came and like picked up my laptop and
yeah, they must have come, they must have chilled in the AC for a bit, had a few food and then they must have gone.
Rohan, वो laptop के लिए रोया है. That was definitely not an AC room, ठीक है?
Okay, yeah, hey, one second. मेरे पास अभी life में AC है. मेरा laptop गया तो मैं रोएगा. Okay, ऐसा नहीं है.
But you're talking about the 17-year-old pulkit, okay, Rohan?
Yeah, dude.
That reminds me, मुझे गर्मी लग रही है.
Source of income.
जब आदमी का लैपटॉप या फोन चला जाता है तो वो एसी की वो ठंडी वो भी फील भी नहीं होती.
I actually left that room after a month because I couldn't sleep there thinking.
Yeah. Like I would have told that guy, you keep the wallet, bro. Give me the laptop.
Dude.
कुछ तो मिल जाए. So basically,
I'll give you everything. Give me my laptop.
So basically, when you went there, this person did return your wallet.
3 hours after I got home, etc. So I sort of found that Uber driver's number again. I gave him a call, this, that. He's like, look, right now I'm very far away. I can come tomorrow and I can give it back to you or whatever. Firstly, like, I can't find it. I'm like, look, it has to be there. There's no other place it could have gone, etc. He's like, I can't find it. I'm like, look, just check, let me know. Otherwise, either way, I'm going to go and file like an FIR or whatever. Then after 30 minutes, I got a call saying, hey, I found it. It had gone under the seat somewhere, this, that, whatever. I found it. I'll come back and give it to you tomorrow. Now, when the wallet went in the Uber, when I lost it, it had some cash, not a lot, some cash, and my card, and a bunch of random. I have a very bad habit of I keep stuffing receipts in my wallet. When my wallet came back the next day, everything else was there, the cards, the this, the that. The cash was gone, and I'm not making this up. It's still one of the weirdest experiences. Inside the wallet, though, along with my other stuff, was a condom packet and a gutka packet.
That's also gone.
No, that's what I'm saying. It's in the thing now. It's in the wallet now. It wasn't my condom packet or my gutka packet. Like, that's what I'm saying. It just comes back and I open it and I'm like, what is this condom and gutka? Like, what is this? Like, where does this come from?
Who went
out and had a great night? मैं पैसे ले रहा हूँ पर तू चिल कर ज़िंदगी में तू ऐश कर भाई.
Yeah, really. Like somebody went out, had a great night with that wallet, and came back. And you know what? Cool.
It's like neighbor से ऐसा दही लेके आए थे तो अभी खाली बर्तन में वापस देना. कुछ डाल के देते हैं.
It's the parenting यार. It's the parenting. कभी खाली डब्बा वापस नहीं देते हाँ.
Literal shagun ka lifafa. Literal shagun ka lifafa.
Oh god, this is. Oh my god, there are too many stories now. Chat for you to vote. Oh man, this is super cool. Okay, let me remind the chat what are the voting bits happening over here. ठीक है? So guys, Pulkit's story was उसका laptop चोरी हो गया. The bad decision was वो कुंडी खुली रख के light चालू रख के सो गया. That's his story. That's his bad decision. Then we have Hitesh. Hitesh's bad decision was के he should have kept the phone in the car but he carried it with himself aur wo chori ho gaya and And then he did not even complain. He did not even use his source to get the phone instantly. It took him like a month to realize that he has a source and he could get it. Rohan.
Decision?
I think you should say it, Rohan. What was your bad decision?
My bad decision.
Okay, I'm starting the voting
in
now.
In order, my decisions were going to Pune, trying to leave Pune, eating vada pav before leaving Pune, and sitting in bus to come to Bombay. There is, in fact, again, not to use the name of another Netflix show, branding, a series of unfortunate events.
Nice.
Okay. And chat, do not forget, there is my story where I said, there was this guy on set, I read his mind and said the name that he was actually thinking of, which was not of his wife, was of another colleague. And then I don't know what happened to their relationship, but I did not take consent from that show onwards. I made it a choice. I made a decision to take consent before I revealed anything.
Think that it was his bad decision.
What? To see my show?
To like think of a stupid name that he couldn't say. Like, what did he think the end game of that trick was?
Honest. I told him he was being loved.
What did he think? What did that gentleman think the end game of that trick was?
So I thought that he didn't realize that I'm going to reveal it.
Yeah.
He didn't realize. I didn't tell him that I'm going to reveal it.
Suhani, the number one thing. One second, Suhani. If you've even seen one magic show before in your life and someone comes up to you and says, pick a card, any card, and don't tell me. What do you think is going to happen at the end of that trick, Swani? Like, what instinctively do you think is going to happen at the end of that trick?
Either it was his first magic show, which is too bad
for him.
He, मेरे को लगता है उसके बाद वो कभी भी किसी magic show में गया होगा.
हाँ, नहीं नहीं.
No, I agree. Trust me, I think he hates the art of magic. He hates it totally.
Yeah, fully.
Yeah. Totally.
Like literally, I'm not kidding. वो तब बैक उस आदमी ने तब से Harry Potter भी नहीं देखा है. Like literally, इतनी नफरत है अभी magic से. वो Harry Potter से तो PTSD हो जाता है.
This is like that meme. Everything reminds me of you.
Wherever I go,
everywhere I go, I see his face.
I see his face. Dude, someone has left a comment. Pokhraj Roy, Pulkit's story was basically Pulkit took. कुंडी मत खड़काओ राजा टू सीरियस
सीधे अंदर आओ राजा ओह दिस रिमाइंड्स मी सो माय ब्रदर्स निकनेम इज राजा व्हेन ही वाज यंगर ही वाज ड्रिंकिंग वाटर कांच के ग्लास में और उससे वो ग्लास टूट गया एवरीबॉडी स्टेप अरे ये कैसे टूट गया ही टुक अनदर ग्लास वापस तोड़ दिया बता दिया
जीनियस मूव
पेरेंट्स नीड टू बी स्पेसिफिक विद देयर क्वेश्चंस
He was so funny.
Using 50 words or less, tell us how.
Why did you break? Like,
yeah.
How?
Crazy.
Or like, put a disclaimer, we don't want you to do the same again.
Yeah, just something.
कैसे करा? मैं बताता हूँ ना करके. So honest he was. Okay, chat, आपको सुनाने को भी वोट करना है. मैं क्यों हार रही हूँ हर में? Chat, if you think that Hitesh's story was amazing, you write exclamation mark to Doom. If you think it was Rohan, it's exclamation mark Rohan. If you think it's Pulkit, it's exclamation mark Pulkit. If you think it was me, it is exclamation mark Suhani. So, patapat vote karo. Chat, patapat. Last 15 seconds.
On.
Let's do it.
Keeping my pants has to have some payoff. Like, this is the single most irredeeming thing that's happened in my life. Give it a nice payoff. Like,
no,
just give
me I am giving a vote to Rohan right now. Maine khud ne chat mein vote de diya Rohan ko. That's the worst story. That's certainly the worst story.
My friend is also voting. Jo mera roommate tha na us time pe. Like, he's still there. Akash single. Thank you,
how
bro.
How sweet.
I would like to say something. That chat, please do not confuse between me and Pulkit.
That's a good clarification. That's a much required clarification.
Oh, damn.
Okay. I think we're going to take a last refresh now. Guys, we're taking the last refresh and then the scores will be on screen. In 3... Look, I'm showing Suhani. You're so late in chat, you won't get votes. There's something about...
Suhani,
you're
saying
something.
We're wasting 5 seconds.
I'm not the last.
Oh, let's
go. Rohan wins, hands down.
Yes!
Nice.
Rohan, this
thank
is
you. Pulkit, I want to thank I want to thank Vada Pav. I want to thank my fans. I want to thank my weak digestive system.
Your insurance fans.
My insurance fans. I really want to thank my insurance fans.
You should also thank your bag with that you hugged and sacked that day.
Yes.
Guys, that's the scoreboard. Rohan wins. Clear win. Then you have Pulkit, then there's me, and then there's Tudum Army, which means Hitesh, you'll have to do a dare. Are you ready for this?
I don't even feel like I have a...
I mean, periodic table nahi dikhana chahiye tha, but okay.
Why don't you say the periodic table back? No, I'm kidding.
No, Rohan, please.
From the heaviest to the lightest element.
I mean, Rohan, you give really good dares. Do you want to go?
No, go for it, go for it. I kind of like, I peaked with that, say, the alphabet backwards thing.
Yeah, so he was only, his inspiration is giving dare to Sohani, not to Hitesh.
Yeah, that was it, unfortunately.
Okay, so then Pulkit. I mean, I'm not getting anything right now. So Pulkit, if you have something, go ahead. Otherwise, chat, if you have something, write down in the chat and we pick that up.
Yes. Okay, give me a second. Hitesh, do you have a lemon at home?
I don't think so.
Except what is your Pulkit obsession with making people eat absurd things? Rohan, in last time in the dare, he made me eat like a spoonful of salt. Like a
Why?
Spoonful of... That's what I'm asking him.
What with you?
Okay, wait. Let me think.
You can't make me do that. At my age, that's a health issue. Like, I would have taken insurance for this shoot. Like, I would have insisted on it. If I knew that I would be put in such life-threatening...
Rohan, I think we have similar ages.
It's possible.
Yeah. Okay. Dance. Chat is saying dance on one leg. Chalak Tudum. Okay. Anvi.
So, what
do you have?
Bro, tu kya dikha raha tha abhi?
I see all the streams. There's, I have this.
Can you balance a spoon on your nose?
Oh, yeah. Let's try that. For like 30 seconds.
I know I will fail. So I'm just informing you that
it'll still be fun to watch.
Bad there.
It'll still be fun to watch.
Yeah.
Fun to watch you fail. Either way.
Okay.
No, ulta, ulta. Oh, like that.
Yeah, that's how you do it, right? Ulta kaise hoga?
No, sorry. I thought he's going to keep it like this. But okay, you were right. You were right. The way you were doing it.
Yeah, you're right.
My bad. What am I even thinking? No, it should say for 15 seconds.
Yeah.
15
yeah.
seconds. 15. Okay, now let's start. 15, 14,
One.
13,
oh, oh,
12,
oh, oh,
11,
oh,
10,
oh,
9,
nine
eight,
8,
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Oh, what? I think. I think he was like अपनी सांस रोक के किसी तरह रखा
हाँ यार
not bad at all Hitesh that was
Hitesh
super Hopi. Fun
Hitesh
Hopi in the chat guys
Hitesh Hopi
thank you Hitesh for joining us today kudos to your mother to do that periodic table
yeah,
and everything else that she does thank you so much for joining take care
bye bye
see you
Wow, that was fun.
Fun. Fun.
I think we should just take few chat dare ideas from Rohan for our aage ka streams.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll send you a list. There are some fun ones.
Yeah, you should. Okay. This was a lot of fun. Thank you, chat. Rohan, thank you so much for joining. And
thank you for letting me air past trauma on a stream.
I hope you're feeling light, Rohan.
I'm feeling great right now. I'm feeling so light right now. Like, just great.
Just
it's
Rohan,
amazing.
That story was at least of some benefit to you in your life. Today you won
That's
a round
what, right?
because
there
of
had
it.
To be something. There had to be some redemption for suffering all of that, right? And
Rohan, like, I would like to thank you because mere pehle do stream mein mera pehla story was about Susu. Second was about Ulti. And Suhani was like, what is this obsession?
And so there, now the trifecta is complete. The trifecta, the holy
now,
trifecta.
Now the
is
triangle,
complete.
It all makes sense now.
Okay, just two stories today. Yes, guys, we just have two stories today. Do you want to do another round? We can do one quick round. Do you want
to
do it?
It'll have to be quick because I have another stream in like 15 minutes. That's the only thing.
Oh, that has to be very quick then. Can we do one line bad decision?
Done. One line bad decisions.
Okay,
are you showing a scene?
Sorry?
Are you showing a scene or should we just do bad decisions?
We can do a scene. We can do a quick scene. I have a good scene. I have a good scene. I have a Zindagi Na Milegi Dubara scene.
Hola. Tres cervezas. Crepia, crepins.
¿Parece gracioso? ¿Sí?
My man's back. Dono ke mobiles off.
What?
Yep.
Nuriya ka bhi.
Haan yaar, uska bhi. I'm shocked. I mean, जब उसे मालूम था कि हम जेल जाने वाले हैं, तो फोन तो ऑन रखती।
अगर किसी ने हमारे बेल नहीं दिया ना, तो फिर ये केस कोर्ट में जाने तक हम यहीं सड़ते रहेंगे।
Damn. That's what happens. That's what happens on a trip. Have you ever got arrested on a trip?
So I have not gotten arrested on a trip, but I have once I was driving a car on a trip. And I ended up sort of like if I had an accident in the car, like nobody was hurt, nothing, all of that. But it happened in Eastern Europe and I was very scared because like I don't want to go to prison in Eastern Europe.
Yeah.
And it was one of the scariest days of my life because like these two gigantic cops came to interrogate me. And I was just sitting there feeling super sheepish. And these cops are super intimidating, right? So I'm just sitting there like fully sad. And these cops ask me questions like, "Were you driving too fast?" And I was like, no. And he could see that I'm scared, all right? So he's like, you know, were you distracted by something else? I'm like, no. And he's like, did you drink before you drove? And I was like, no. And he goes, why not? And he starts laughing. And then he sees the look on my face. And then he stops again. He's like, hey, that's just a joke. Chill, you haven't done anything. Nothing happened. All of that.
Is this the story where you had an accident in the car and that car was of the company or your boss or something?
Yeah, it was of the company.
This is the story I heard in a different stream anyway.
Yeah, I was not.
Kisi aur ki gaadi thok ke aa gaya guys, Rohan. That's what he did.
Haan, but agar gaadi thokni hai to kisi aur ki thoko, matlab khud ki mat thoko, what I'm saying. Agar hona hi hai to it's just better.
That is true. Much better.
Like for example, agar Pulkit ke dost ka laptop chala gaya hota to kuch problem nahi hota story mein, right?
Yeah, so
I don't know either, like. Okay, guys, we do not have a lot of time. We do one line. It's just the three of us. One of us will have to do the dare. Okay?
Okay.
Okay.
Done. Let's do this. Pulkit, go ahead with your bad decision.
Okay. So I was coming from Delhi to Bombay 2017. And this was June. And from Delhi to Bombay, I had two options. Either I could take a flight or a train. And surprisingly, both were 2500. And for some reason, I was like, train se chalte hain, bahut time ho gaya. नेचर देखते हुए जाएंगे एंड ऑल्सो बिकॉज ट्रेन में नेटवर्क नहीं आएगा तो आई विल रीड समथिंग बिकॉज अदरवाइज यू आर डिस्ट्रैक्टेड ऑल द टाइम सो लाइक ठीक है चलो चलते हैं अंटिल आई रीच गुजरात वापी आई गॉट टू नो कि द रेन्स आर सो हैवी दैट द ट्रेन इज स्टक क्योंकि सारे बॉम्बे की लाइन्स में दिस पानी आई दिस वॉज लाइक 12 PM एंड वहां मैं लोगों को पूछ रहा हूँ यहाँ से बस नहीं जाती देर लाइक नहीं द रोड्स आर इवन वर्स यू कांट गो So for the next 13-14 hours, I was sitting in the train. And even if I wanted to, I could not enjoy the book. Because
yeah, I mean, no shit.
So I'm like, what to do? And like, railway, as being railway, they were like, pata nahi, jab sir, paani nikal jayega, hum chal padega, aap baithe raho tab tak. And finally at 2 a.m., subah, dupahar ke 12 se 2 baje tak, they were like, we have a bus going to Bombay if you want to join. And that's a state board bus.
Oh, well done.
It's 2 a.m. and they were like, ki chalo. And kisi tarah saman vaman rakke hum baithe bus mein. And we reached in the morning and they left us at Borivali. Ki isse aage aap khud chale jao. And in the morning, I was, you know how tired I was. Because main Delhi se, meko ded do din ho gaya tha chale hue ghar se.
That's crazy.
And my home is in Punjab. So first I went from my hometown to Chandigarh. Then I took a bus from Chandigarh to Delhi and I took a train from Delhi to Bombay which was like this whole journey, and by the time I reached, this was morning, and किसी तरह मैं अंधेरी तक ऑटो लिया मैंने बोरी बोरी से और मैं ऑटो में सो रखा हूँ. Guys, let's मतलब अगर बुक पढ़नी तो प्लीज फ्लाइट मोड भी आप ऑन कर सकते हैं, जस्ट टू रिमाइंड एवरीवन.
लाइक वेल डन,
यू डोंट हैव टू टेक अ ट्रेन व्हेन यू कैन गेट अ फ्लाइट इन द सेम रेट.
दिस इज व्हाट हैपेंस व्हेन यू रोमांटिसाइज दिस थिंग.
या यू शुड
खिड़की के पास बैठ के आराम से.
अरे फोटो वोटो खींची मैंने, लाइक मेरी स्टोरी से ऐसा लग रहा था लोगों को क्या मस्त एंजॉय कर रहा है लाइफ के.
दैट्स हॉरिबल.
Okay.
That is horrible.
I can go next. Very simple. I think a lot of chat knows this bad decision because it was taken on stream. So, this is another friend streamer, Yaya Boothwala, if you guys must know. तो मैं उसके स्ट्रीम पे ऐसे, और उसका एक स्ट्रीम होता है अनफिल्टर्ड कॉन्वर्सेशन, अब नहीं होता है, पहले होता था. तो अनफिल्टर्ड है ना, तो मैं तो गई और मैं तो बातें, मेरे से बातें करो तो हम तो शुरू हो जाते हैं ना, हम लोग को मौका चाहिए बातें करने के लिए. So I started, and this was more about love and relationships and everything. So बातें हो रही हैं तो बातें कर रहे हैं, और हो रही है तो और कर रहे हैं. तो कहाँ पे हुआ आपका first crush, कब क्या मिला, first relationship कैसा था, वो कौन था, अभी बताने बताने में. So now I don't want to do it all over again कि मैं जो गलती कर ली थी वहाँ पर. But like I am not realizing. But I don't want to reveal the person's name who this my first relationship was with, like whatever it was.
Well, then don't go to a magic show and think about it when the magician asks you to tell it.
But you know what? I gave almost all the details, like almost all the details other than the person's name. And I didn't realize it. I was like, अरे थोड़ी पता चलेगा, हाँ he did this and then थोड़ी पता, and इसलिए popular था तो ये थोड़ी पता, and then he did this and then he did this.
You must have given some like super specific details, no? Like he's the highest run getter in the history of Indian cricket or something like that. Like that narrows it down to like one person.
like saying ki I don't know, I can't tell the name, but it's a streamer who's a mentalist. She also hosts a show on Netflix. We can't reveal the name, and like we can tell you that she hosts it with Pulkit, you know. We can't reveal anything.
Arre but it was, and I'm like koi baat nahi, iske baad stream private kar denge. और मुझे मैंने ऑन स्ट्रीम बोल दिया कि प्राइवेट कर देंगे, तो लोगों ने पूरी वो रिकॉर्डिंग करके सब.
ओके, आई विल टेल यू इन वन लाइन, आई विल टेल यू इन वन लाइन द वर्स्ट डिसीजन ऑफ माय लाइफ. आई विल क्लेरिफाई दिस बाय सेइंग आई वाज 9 years old, सो आई नीड टू रिमेंबर हाउ स्मॉल एंड पावरलेस आई वाज. आई आल्सो नीड टू रिमेंबर हाउ स्टूपिड आई वाज. आई हैड हर्ड अ सर्टेन वर्ड दैट डे एंड आई हैड नो आइडिया व्हाट इट मेंट, एंड आई वाज जस्ट लाइक इट विल बी अ वेरी कूल वर्ड टू यूज. So me and my sister were fighting about something and she pushed me. So I got up and I said, what are you doing, you fucking asshole? Which was the new word I had heard that day from somewhere. And my mother happened to be there. And just picture a frame where I'm flying across the room in slow-mo with one red cheek, just like set to like slow opera music. Like as I fly through the room.
Oh God.
And yeah.
Okay, मैंने मेरा वोटिंग बंद कर दिया था यहाँ से. ए, but that happens, though, as kids, we mispronounce so many things and we don't know what it really means.
We don't know what they mean, right? Like, we have no idea what these things mean at all and they can be horribly inappropriate, right?
Yeah,
like,
yeah. And I wish ki Rohan could mispronounce that because he pronounced it right.
That, yeah, I wish I'd mispronounced it, right? What do we say? Oh, you acting fussol. What did you say? Pani chahiye. I said pani chahiye.
A lot of asshole stories today from Rohan.
It's my theme. It's my larger theme. I'm glad you guessed it.
Okay. Chad, is this these three stories right now? So that is Rohan saying some new words that he learned at the age of 9. It's me saying all my entire personal relationship stories on a live stream. Thousands of people watching, thinking, ye to hum to na baat hi kar rahe hain. And there is, Pulkit, kya thi teri story, main bhool gayi.
कि मैं बुक पढ़ने के लिए एस्थेटिक लाइफ
एस्थेटिक बुक पढ़ने के लिए ट्रेन से गया ये.
yeah.
और वो जर्नी 2 दिन की खिंच गई जो 2 घंटे में खत्म हो सकती थी.
So chat, please start voting. It's exclamation Sahani, exclamation mark Sahani, exclamation mark Pulkit, exclamation mark Rohan, that is your voting. Very quickly, gonna start voting. We have like 8 minutes before Rohan starts his next stream. You know, I had an incident like this, but that was really, really bad because my word was not as easy as asshole. So there's this movie called Hame Rahi Pyar Ke. Uske andar, okay, this is a real bad, I don't know. Why do I say things on screen? So there's this movie, Hame Rahi Pyar Ke. Uske andar, this character says, Charya ho gaya, Charya. You know, he has this, I don't know if those of you have seen Hame Rahi Pyar Ke. And I and my brother were like 18, 19 times humne Hame Rahi Pyar Ke dekhi thi. So in this fight, I'm very young. Now, can just imagine the word I would have used instead of the word Charya.
Got it.
But I was too young. And I was like, and I don't even know the meanings. And I just said it.
Well done.
This is a typo gone wrong.
Dude,
but
my mother was there. My brother ko main chilla rahi hu, and was like, kya bol rahi hai? I'm like, kya bola? And I'm so confident. Maine kya bola, huh?
Yeah.
You can't even say ki damn autocorrect. Because you
were just physically trying to rub the words out of the air.
Yeah.
Oh god. Chalo. Guys, you can stop voting. We'll take a last refresh. One second, let me get the scoreboard. I'm going to get the scoreboard on here.
A lot of people are saying do a prank call. What can we do?
Chat has this obsession with prank calls.
Yeah.
They love prank calls. Okay, here we go.
Sorry,
guys, we have the votes right with us. Here you go.
Oh,
oh no, I lost!
I guess.
Sorry.
I should have done another poop story. To play to my strengths.
Okay, we give a quick dare to Rohan Joshi now. Let's do this.
Yes.
Rohan, do you have a dare for yourself?
No. What sort of bizarre,
Kuladi
Maroing philosophy would
know.
That be?
You have been our prank master today for the show. So I was like,
yeah,
if you have something, you can do it. You know, I have a dare. I have a fun dare for the two of you. Rohan and Pulkit can do it.
Okay.
So I'm going to play the Friends scene again. And we'll keep it on mute for the chat, and you guys have to say the dialogues.
Okay.
But I can't see. I'm gonna try and see the subtitles. Okay, but we can say whatever we want, right?
Yeah. You don't have to see the subtitles. In fact, I'll cut out the subtitles
like
as well. So
no, it's fine.
You want me to just quit my
off.
Job so
you
can
right.
feel like you've got
okay,
a girlfriend?
Once again, let me put on the audio for the chat.
Okay.
So here goes the audio goes off. We go back. I put off the subtitle so that people are no judgment over here.
Yeah, cool.
Perfect. Chat, are you ready? The iconic scene from Friends where Ross and Rachel, did they really have a break? It's going to be, I don't know if they're going to recreate it or what are they going to do, but it's going to be played by Pulkit Kochar and Rohan Joshi,
okay,
where Rohan Joshi is Ross and Pulkit is Rachel. Pulkit, here is a demand from the audience that you have to do this in Shinchan's voice.
Done! There's too many layers.
Let's do this. Chalo, in 3, 2, 1, go.
Hi. Dinner mein kya khana hai aaj?
Arey Ross, tum apna khana order kar lo. Har baar milko bhi poochte ho.
But
you know main kya sochu. Tumhare liye main sochu sir kuch. Kuch to life mein kar lo Ross apne aap. Kya kar rahe ho tum? Meri baat samajh yahan
se. Okay, fine. Pizza.
Arey yaar.
I'll go get it. You wanna come?
No, ek ka dialogue hai, Ross.
Fine, no cheese.
ये जोई को समझ क्यों नहीं आता कि एक दिन खाना खुद से ऑर्डर कर ले भाई हम 5-10 मिनट खाने के
हाँ तो सुन यहाँ सारे पिज्जा चीज के साथ ही है नहीं सच में चीज ही है सारे पिज्जा में
रॉस मैं खा मैं रॉस मेरा नेट तो जा रहा है मेरे को समझ नहीं आ रहा क्या बोलूं
Hey, what happened? You want... No, it's okay. I want cheese. No. I want cheese.
Okay.
No cheese. I have no idea. That's not cheese. I don't think you understand what cheese
yeah.
is. I don't think you understand what cheese is. But it's like, hey, did you see the girl who gave me all that cheese yesterday? Is she here right now? And is there
even
any chance of my girlfriend coming
here? Even if she was here, I wouldn't have told you about it.
But it's extremely... Oh, man. I just hope she...
fuck!
Oh, see! Guys, this was a no one only ate the chat.
I think we did amazing.
It was amazing. And I'm glad I got this dare.
Dude, I went out of मेरे को समझ नहीं आ रहा क्या बोलूँ सब लगे रहो मेरा network नहीं आ रहा all.
This was a lot of fun chat. Can we have Pulkit OP, Rohan OP in the chat? Thank you so much, Rohan, for joining in for this episode of Ye Toh Kuch Bhi Nahi Hai.
My pleasure. Thank you so much for having me. That was a lot of fun.
And sharing your most दिल से प्यार से आपकी सबसे जो करीबी आपकी stories हैं आपने वो share करी. Thank you so much.
I'm going to share more dares with you also at some point.
Please do that.
Sure, please do.
Amir.
Thank you, Pulkit. Thank you, chat. We see you again on... Aaj Tuesday. So we see you again on Friday with another episode of Ye Toh Kuch Bhi Nahi Hai on a different theme with a different celebrity guest joining us. Thank you so much. Please take care of yourself. Get vaccinated if you haven't yet. If you have, then make sure people around you are able to get it as easy as possible. And as early as possible. Thank you so much. Take care.
Thank you so much, Dad. Please like the stream before you go. Thank you so much.
Yes.